We're live on James Society Peach.
James Society Peach, go live in.
Oh, yes.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
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 Wait.
Oh. Man, that makes me miss Yakuza.
Yeah.
Kill.
Hey, it's Misanthrope, it's Stress Home.
Uh-huh.
They're here. It's good. I'm not live on Twitch too yet. I will be as soon as I validate whatever I'm supposed to validate.
You're
here.
Not live on James Society Peach 2 Twitch.
No, it may say I can't get on, even though I just streamed on it yesterday. Today it's like no.
Did you update, Aaron? You know better than that.
Well, that's the thing. I didn't update, so I don't understand.
Okay.
I don't really understand. I changed nothing. I'll try again. I'll just pray this time. Maybe praying will help. I don't know.
Ayo, everybody!
We keep praying. Get okay, ready Anthony, to fuck yourself and peer a stream tonight.
Fuck you! How's that for direct rage? Fuck off!
Anthony's here, getting told to fuck off.
Yeah.
As per appropriateness. You guys, how's it going? Everybody, we're streaming on two channels tonight.
Yo, Joe!
And, I'm gonna send Brian, who's with us tonight, everybody, because he likes to get devoured. I'm gonna send him, or somebody send me the blurp link in Discord, will you? And then I'll send it to him.
Yeah, the blurp link.
Or you can send it to him, Emery. No thumbs.
Okay. Send it to him. Yeah, I'll send you the blurp link, homies.
Great. Laser Sword Goblin, subscribe.
Yeah.
What a great name, too. Laser Sword Goblin. Wow.
I didn't even have to speak.
I am Gandalf.
God.
Gandalf means
death metal.
What the hell?
Big Mommy Panda, Mithran Deer's here. Laser Sword Goblin, do you subscribe level 2 for 26 months? Holy shit!
Holy shit, though.
Yeah.
Everybody's rolling in. They're all ready to get their asses scared tonight. It's going to be so good. You guys take a close look at Kay's very unscared face right now because it's the last time you'll see it.
Oh, no.
I'm so excited. Oh, my God. I can't wait. This is going to be so awesome. I need to turn myself down in Game Society, too. Is that, am I allowed? I feel loud. The mood.
Big Chungus.
It's a big Chungus mood. What's up, Daggett?
Yeah. Yo, Daggett. Wow. Did you call this out and I missed it, but Big Monkey Wiener just got a 5K bits badge? Did you call that out?
I didn't call that out yet. I did.
Oh,
big Monkey
wow.
Wiener says, hello, all. Looking forward to this stream and after party. I know, me too. I'm so excited about both of the things we're doing tonight. Yes.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Mmm. Had a fun birthday party last night. Now we're going to have a scary, horrible nightmare time tonight. It's going to be awesome.
Yeah. I got to thank everybody again for making yesterday such a great birthday. It was awesome. Very memorable. Despite the fact that I drank 20 shots, I still remember it. That's how memorable it was.
A memorable.
Memorable.
Yeah. What'd you do after you were done with the stream? Something with members?
Actually, I watched a movie called The Polar Bear King with Cat, which was this movie from like 1991, based on like a Norse folk tale about a king who gets cursed by a witch to turn into a polar bear and has to find somebody to love him for 7 years. It was completely ridiculous, but it was good times. I enjoyed it.
Till he found his bell.
Till he found his bell, basically. Yeah. It had puppets in it.
Liked it, even though it had a puppet.
I liked it despite the puppets.
Well, you know what? It was your birthday, so you get to watch movies with questionable integrity.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We have a hype train going, you guys. We are succeeded at level one. We're on our way to level two. Mesenterup says, this is a scary game for horror reasons, or are we going to see big nude men genitals again?
I would prefer the big men genitals.
We want to wait. It's a surprise.
You'll just have to see. This is a scary game for a lot of reasons, and you'll see. It might not seem scary right away, but I think we'll get there. And again, I would just like to thank Brian for being here tonight. You guys might remember him from, if you saw the stream where Jason Stevens, how was my audio on Game Society 2, by the way, Kay?
It was good. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah. If you saw the stream where Jason, was he playing like Morgan Freeman?
No, that was Obama. Yeah.
Okay, Jason was playing Obama. This was a while ago, and we were playing like the forest or something, like a village invasion, right?
Yeah.
So Jason was there, and me and Emery, and Brian. I don't remember how we roped you into that, Brian. I think it's because you liked the forest. And
yeah, I think we were playing the forest together, and then you're like, "Hey, you should join this thing." And I was "All right."
So we get into the village, and then we accidentally murder Brian, and then he spends the entire stream trying to get back into the village with all these weird problems. And then right at the very end, right as we were about to finish, he's like, "Guys, I made it back." Done.
Yeah.
I made it. What it was, I missed.
It was amazing. It was perfect. It was epic. And I don't think it's available anywhere to watch online. I don't think we have a copy of it, sadly. Scotia Bank says, happy belated birthday, Emery, and hello to you all, guys. Thank you, Scotia Bank.
Thank you.
Tree Fitty, up that subscription, 11 months. Thank you,
nice.
Tree Fitty. Gold feuding says, I remember that. Awesome.
Yeah, it was a good stream.
So, without further ado, I think I'm probably just going to ready up, and I think we should start playing this game. What do you guys think?
Yeah! Let's dive on in!
If the audio's good on it and everybody feels happy with their levels, then I think we're going to go.
I picked a guy named Kai, and I picked him because he looks a lot like Ermi.
I desire your anal virginity.
That's what he's saying as he's looking over at Kay's character.
And it does look like him, doesn't it? Oh, weird. You can like control your guy. That's cool.
Yeah. Oh my god. He's looking at Kay's hilarious bottom.
And I'm looking at your bottom. No, I can't. I can't look at it good enough.
Bottom looking train going.
The Vicest Vic subscribed for 22 months. Thank you, Vicest Vic.
Yay.
You. Thank you.
We made it to a level one hype train. Cheers, everybody.
Are you sure it's not the Vickest Vic?
Yeah, you're right. It's the Vickest Vic. My mistake.
I bet it's the Vickest Vic.
That's embarrassing. What a dumb mistake. I'm an amateur. Tonight, I bought myself a special outfit for this game because, you know, the game only costs like $5. So I was like, I can spend another dollar to buy this fabulous outfit.
Yeah, you look good.
I'm Sam. I'm a washed-up Hollywood actor, apparently.
You are now about to witness the strength of
Kajigger!
What's up, Kajigger?
Kajigger is here. Brian, if you go to that blurps link, you might be able to hear blurps. It sometimes works and sometimes doesn't, depending on which browser you're using.
Yeah, right now it's just a blank white screen. So
that's what it usually is, yeah. I don't know why that is, but that's how it works. If you try it on different browsers, it might work.
Also, yeah, don't close it, because for some people, they just leave it open for a certain amount of time and then it starts working. So
the mysteries of blurpisms. I don't know what they are, but it's fine.
Yeah.
Double camera, double channels are up. You can watch this on either of our channels. I'm streaming on the second channel. Emery is streaming on this channel. Here we go, guys. You ready?
Let's do it.
Okay. Let's go.
Oh yeah. What are we even doing this game? I don't even know. I'm going in blind.
California's Coyote Valley is blistering under the summer sun.
Wow.
USA 2006. K
California's Coyote Valley is blistering under the summer sun.
I remember
sun.
2006. It's a good year.
Anna Puerta.
Remember Anna?
Of demonic local
good.
Cult,
no.
The Watchers of Azazel.
Maybe you will
been
after
seen
this.
For weeks.
Ooh.
After her succession in 2004, Anna became obsessed with the idea of summoning Azazel himself.
Mm-hmm.
For 2 years,
I mean, we've all done that, right?
Experimented
yeah.
with rituals found in
been
ancient
there.
Texts as she searched for a way to raise the goat demon. The group fears that she has finally achieved her goal, but with disastrous consequences.
Oh, dang.
Oh.
As one of her most trusted followers,
what's it gonna happen?
Oh, no.
To find out what or who has gone wrong.
Oh, boy.
Oh my god. You might want to press F. I'm just saying.
I mean, I really like the idea of a goat demon. That sounds awesome.
Oh. Is that you, Kay? Hi. It's just me.
Hey.
It's just me, Kay. She's already screaming, you guys. This is a bad sign.
We're not even
wow.
at the scary part.
The suit is so bright.
Yeah. That is not a good suit for, you know, camouflage.
You're purposes. Scared by my fashion sense. I understand. But, you know, Brian, I mean, or what's his name? The Southern Belle here? Lucy, what's your name?
Meemaw or Maryam.
Yeah. She's our leader. She's our cultist leader. She's going to.
Okay.
Yeah, don't waste that.
What?
Don't waste that.
What is that? What did I just do? I like zoomed in on your face.
So yeah. There are going to be some monsters around, and then you're just going to want to hit them with that. Boop.
Oh.
And then they go away.
Okay.
Braca says, finally, a game where you play a fucked up cultist. How wonderfully creepy. Yes, it is. It is. And all we ever get is these flashlights to see with. So that's fun.
Oh, snap. Oh,
here
shit.
We go.
What is that?
Let us in.
Guys, goat demon. I found the goat demon.
All right. Game over. Good night. Good job.
Look at it. That's nasty.
I don't know how we get in. How do we?
Boop.
Boop.
Oh, look at...
Oh, you jumped over.
Oh,
clever.
Right. Good thing we have you with us.
Jesus.
Oh,
what the fuck? Okay, you guys. You should read these notes. It wasn't easy rounding up the goats for the summoning ritual. Good thing...
Nobody expects
the Spanish Inquisition. Good thing I had so much damned hay. I'm starting to wonder if it was a good idea to do this alone. Nathan always tells me I should be with my people when the time comes. Feels strange, like my skin is burning.
Uh-oh. Yeah.
That's a clue.
Mm.
A clue.
By the way, I didn't look at the note, but I just, like, was looking at all you guys, and you were just, like, blankly looking at a piece of sheet. Like, like it was, like, the most fascinating thing in the world.
Guys, I picked up some damned hay. Come get your damned hay over here.
Oops. Don't pick up the regular hay. That doesn't work. You need the damned one.
Yeah. Oh, there's some fire.
But there's not two different hays. I'm dropping
this
for now.
I
don't want this. What are we? So, like, I don't even like. I played this game once, and I don't even remember what we're supposed to do. I'm going in the house. You guys, you coming?
Okay, but we could go out back. Do you want to go out back first?
Yeah, we gotta go out back.
Yeah, let's go out back.
Okay, yeah, let's go out back. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to split up the group.
Yeah, you always search the whole premises before you go into the building. Okay.
True.
Yeah, Brian knows it.
Oh,
what the fuck
was that? What was that? Do you guys hear that?
That's a goat. I think. Screaming.
I think it's just a barking goat. They do that, right?
Okay, yeah.
Okay, here's some gas.
Oh, God.
That's just wolves. We're protected by fence. We're fine.
Yeah, it's just wolves. They can't hurt you. Hey, what's this?
Pretty flower.
Hey, there's goats in this cage!
Goats.
Oh, they got red eyes, dude.
Dude, we gotta find the cage key so we can open up and free the little red-eyed goats and they can be our little pets.
It's not natural. Alright. Maybe.
Hey, there's nobody.
Wait. Here. Yeah, there's an even further backyard.
Here's some more containers.
Okay.
Oh, this looks like going on.
Oh my god, stop that.
No.
Stop that music.
Oh.
Oh
my god.
Oh god. Okay, yeah, blurps are gonna make this even worse than it already is. This ought to be good.
Oh,
Jesus
shit.
Christ.
Come on!
Seriously, you guys, give it half an hour, and like those are gonna kill one of us probably.
Guys,
Emre,
I found
the cage key.
I found the key.
Hell yeah!
Okay,
good job.
I found another note. October 16th.
Chicken arras, arras chicken, arras.
Arise, chicken.
What the hell was that?
What is that, Kajigger?
What?
This is everything the Watchers hoped for. It's almost time to sacrifice the goats, and it needs to be me. Involving anyone else now could break my bond with Azazel, and then he would be banished. Why am I shaking?
Azazel. Azazel.
Classic Azazel.
You guys, pour one out for Azazel, you know?
Oh, yeah. Pour it in there.
What are we doing?
Whoa.
What are you doing there, Kay? What are you doing?
Kay. I don't know. It just told me to
do it. Scary stuff. Scary stuff. Scary stuff. Ding. Scary stuff. Scary stuff. Scary stuff. Ding. Scary stuff. Ah! Scary stuff. Scary stuff. Lunch.
Catelyn, what was this about?
Why did you waste that? Don't waste it.
Wow. Okay, I'm gonna go let the goats free.
She's
come on,
possessed,
guys.
You guys. She's possessed by a.
Don't let him out.
What? Texas oil man.
Yeah. Wait. You said don't let him out.
Kill
we got the key.
Yeah, we have to kill Kay, you guys.
We gotta catch them before they get let out.
I'm just kidding. Yeah, don't open it.
What?
Yeah, like open it.
Don't open it.
And
no,
everyone,
wait.
Like, grab a goat.
Wait, are we doing? We're doing this already? I thought we had to. Wait, what?
We're gonna grab goats. What?
Yeah, grab that goat.
Why would I grab a goat?
Are we gonna sacrifice goats?
Grab a goat.
Grab a goat. Grab a goat.
Oh God, how do you grab the goats?
Grab a goat.
Oh my God, they knocked the door down.
Oh shit, they ran inside the house.
Okay. Wait. Crap. You guys.
Uh oh.
Why do we need those goats? Why do we care?
I don't know. I don't know.
You just said grab a goat. I was just trying to grab a goat. Do I have a goat?
No, you don't have a goat.
I thought the letter said something about sacrificing goats.
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
So maybe we got to sacrifice the goats on that pyre. Throw the goats in the fire.
I bet you got to put them on fire.
Well, then how are we going to get goats now? Because they all left.
Do they like pizza? We got slices of pizza here.
Oh yeah, maybe they don't like hay, dude.
Who doesn't like pizza?
You know,
you say hay?
What?
Hay.
Oh, hay.
Yeah. Maybe you could put the hay down, and then
ooh,
it would
break. Here.
It might. If you see a goat, it might like want to eat the hay.
Oh, okay. So I hold on to the hay until I see a goat.
Yeah, I like how I thought of feeding the goats pizza before I thought of feeding them hay.
It's like natural, actual food, yeah.
Yeah.
That's true. Hey, I found a key.
Oh.
All right, are we staying together or are we just going willy-nilly?
Stick together.
We're all in a basement. We're like near each other, so.
Okay, well, I don't see any goats down here. But oh, wait, another note, you guys. Note.
October 17th. I can hear Azazel's voice in my head. Feel his rage in my veins. I feel like I'm losing control over him. I don't understand. I can't stop the strange words pouring from my mouth. As I speak them, his minions are rising all around me and...
Isaiah 13,000 says, is this their first time playing Devour? Two of us have never played before, Isaiah, and two of us only played once. Oh my God, what the fuck is that?
Nope.
Gotta be a blur. Oh my God, there's knives in the wall.
What?
I don't like it.
Jesus.
Stop it. Okay. Stop it. There was no goats down in the basement. Did we confirm this?
I didn't
see
any.
Yeah, I'm not seeing any goats.
Okay.
Basement
this house
goats.
Seems completely empty, so. Okay. Oh shit! Oh. What is that? What is that? Why is the lights flashing? Fuck, there's a lady at the end of the hallway!
Okay.
I don't like, no,
okay.
We're going up here.
I'll follow you.
Hey, get in front of me. Protect me.
Oh God.
I don't know, I saw a lady at the end of the hallway.
Okay.
Go upstairs!
Oh God! Run!
Open the door! What? Is it all locked? Oh shit, we're trapped! We're fucking trapped up here, this
shit.
Is a mistake! This is, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
Oh, we gotta
go back downstairs!
Use the boot!
The boot!
Boot!
Who is a boot? What?
Blacklight! Bloop!
I found a rose!
The bloop! We gotta use the bloop!
Oh, the bloop.
To scare the lady? Did you see her? Is that, what's her face? Maria? Maria?
Oh,
there
God.
She is!
Oh, God.
What are you, Emre, get rid of her. Get her out of here.
Chit. Oh, God!
She's gone. It was just an illusion, we're fine.
We're good.
Okay.
She was never really there. Right?
Yeah,
Wait, where'd you go?
Okay.
Where'd you go?
Kay, where'd you go?
Have a good.
My God.
Yeah, there you are.
Look for keys. I think we need more keys.
Okay.
Yeah. I think there's a bunch of keys.
Where'd you find that one? In the kitchen here?
Yeah, I found it in the kitchen.
In this drawer, perhaps?
Sumner 91 subscribed for 2 months. It says 2 months anniversary of subscription. Thank you, Sumner. Woo! Thank you for that. Cheers.
Sumner!
Hey, I found a first aid kit.
And if we miss anybody putting a message or a resub and stuff like that in chat, please say something and we'll go back.
Oh.
But this game is a little intense.
From the beginning.
Guys, I gotta make sure there's no pasta in the fridge. Okay. There's no pasta in the fridge. That's
no pasta. Good idea.
There's flour.
Brian, where are you going?
There you guys are.
Ooh, they got some.
You guys
extra
have found a note in the living
oil.
Room. Hey,
what?
Emre, come here.
All right, I'm coming. Do you think that olive oil is expired, Aaron?
Probably, yeah. Olive oil expires like really fast. Although I don't really believe it. What the hell is that?
That was a echoey fart.
October question mark. They seem to fear light. I'm trying to stop them, but help. Forgive me.
There's a key in this room, guys.
How do you know?
I just picked it up.
Oh, okay. Where are the goats? What happened to the goats?
I don't know, man.
Hey, what's that? A battery?
Yeah, battery.
Ooh. Oh, you put down your hay though. Wait. Give me the battery. You take the hay and I'll take the battery.
Okay.
There's a G to drive. Yeah.
Enjoy the battery.
Thanks. I'm gonna charge my flashlight. I can't remember how to. Oh, R. I just press R.
Yeah. Is your flashlight already out?
No, but you can like double charge it or something once.
Yeah, you can like supercharge it.
Got another key.
You found another. Okay. I think we're gonna have to go stairs.
No, I think we already went here.
Yeah. Okay. There's no goats. We gotta go upstairs. Ooh, first aid kit.
First aid. Yeah.
Wait. You know what I'm gonna do?
TV room key.
I'm taking this first aid kit and I'm just gonna like dump it somewhere where we can find it again later.
That's a good idea.
And then we can just get outside from here.
Okay.
That's good. Yeah, I'm dumping that first aid kit right here.
Okay.
That's a good call.
Yeah. All right. We going upstairs?
You guys are acting like you
Why
know
isn't
where.
Why is this door open? TV. Does anyone have the TV room key? Hey. Hey.
Freaked me out.
Hey. Hey, you guys.
What?
Anybody have the TV room key?
I don't think so. I think if one of us.
Somebody picked it up.
I think if one of us gets it, then we can all use it, right?
I don't remember.
Pretty sure.
Damn.
Okay, it must be upstairs. How do we get upstairs?
How do you? Okay, shift.
Here we go. I'm going upstairs. You guys coming?
Yeah,
I won't go by myself.
Yeah. We're coming.
Go.
Did we search everything down here?
Kick me in the face.
Okay, open this door.
Oh, okay.
Further upstairs.
I'm going with Brian. He needs help.
Why are these roses in the area all over the place? What?
Yeah.
We need the library key. Brian, where are you going? Don't go away from us, dude. Come back.
Here. Me and Emery, we're using the buddy system.
Yeah.
Buddy.
Oh, Kay's my buddy?
My buddy.
Yeah, but Kay just like leaves me all the time. You guys, I found a key.
Okay.
Oh.
What kind of key?
TV room downstairs.
Let's go TV room.
Let's go down.
Downstairs.
Okay, we're gonna quick go down to the TV room.
TV room.
Must be something pretty cool in there, like a new show or something.
Yeah, it's this way, I think.
Wait. Oh, there's another first aid kit in the living room here.
Oh.
Where is it?
This way. This way. This way. TV room. This way.
TV room. This way.
There we go.
Oh, there you go.
Ooh, another first aid kit and a TV.
Oh.
You seen any goats?
Yeah, yeah, there's a goat!
Hey,
hell yeah!
Put your hay down!
There's the goat! There's the hay!
Pick him up!
Yeah!
Oh my god, Kay, why are you strangling that poor little demon goat? Look at her! Look at what she's doing to that goat!
Oh no!
You're a monster! Oh my god, take it out and sacrifice it quick!
Yeah, put it out of its misery. We're gonna play some Atari.
Alright, everybody, let's go sacrifice this goat together. You guys coming?
Yeah, okay.
I'm gonna cry now.
All right, come on, Kay. You started this. You lit the beacon. Now you gotta sacrifice the. Oh, shit. What's that?
What the fuck?
There's a dude.
Okay.
I don't think he wants us to go in there.
Oh, there you go.
Nice.
Burn those enemies.
That wasn't enough. You gotta burn it more. Burn it up.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, we got him.
Nice.
We're cool.
Okay.
Guys.
What?
I hear breathing by the house.
What? Just sacrifice the goat, quick! Come on.
Yeah, we're gonna sacrifice the goat. Let's watch it go.
Stop it all! Just throw that goat in there. Yeah, toaster.
It got away. It's running away.
Fuck! How? Did you put it in?
I did put it in.
No.
Get some hay. Get some hay. There you go.
I got him.
Got it.
You didn't put it in.
Come here, goat. Gotcha,
okay, this time right. I will sacrifice the goat. Ready?
Good, do it. Okay, it was too chicken to sacrifice press? The goat.
See, that's what I pressed G. That's
E. It's E, right?
Oh. Yeah.
Here we go. Here we go. Look at that goat.
Wow.
Toast the goat.
Wow, we killed the fuck out of the goat.
What the?
That's the same sound.
Doesn't sound good.
Somebody didn't like that.
How's the game sound, everybody watching? Is it good, or do you want us to turn it up? Oh, this time it's Lady Brian that's pouring gas in.
Yeah.
Gas right. waster.
I'm just wanted to heat everyone else.
Oh, God.
I'm turning the game up a little bit just to get the scare factor up.
Yeah, because I want to... I feel like I couldn't hear that as loud as I thought I would.
That's okay. I'm fine with
yeah, it's not one of the
louder. Turn up your volume all the way, Kate.
Okay, you guys ready to go find some more goats?
All right, yeah, let's go get some more goats, guys. I think we just need, like...
All's on what? Fire.
Do we just need to, like... We need to start all these on fire? How many of these are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh my god, we have to find 9 goats?
Jesus Christ, okay.
Total? Oh, god.
9 gases?
That's nuts. This must be a much bigger house than it appears to be.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna pick up some hay.
Alright.
There is another goat. Third story to this place.
Should we
gotta
like...
go to the... Whoa.
Uh-oh.
What's that? What's happening?
There she is! There she is!
Where?
Oh my god!
Jesus!
Oh, fuck!
Oh, we got her.
We got her.
Requires more staggers to calm down as the ritual progresses. When her eyes are red, UV light will not work.
Oh no.
Are her eyes red? Or her eyes red?
No.
It must have worked.
Okay, I'm starting to feel my pulse. Can we go upstairs? Let's get the fuck out of here. Hurry up.
Yeah.
Close that damn door. Don't let that bitch in.
Okay. Oh my god. So wait, she's not dead. She's still hanging out.
Oh god. Yeah.
And when her eyes turn red, it's a problem. So just be aware of that. Here, I can UV this dude. Fuck off, man.
Yeah.
Nobody likes you. Get out of here. Yeah. Yeah, you're not tough.
You guys got attacked by another demon baby? Okay.
Oh, Emre, the library key, right?
Maybe.
Yeah, what's all that? Oh god, there's a fire sigil going on in this room, you guys.
Burn it!
Another demon bitch. Die. There you go.
Good work.
Okay. There must be something in this. Oh, what was that? Did you guys see something? I thought it's...
No. Yeah. Do you see something?
I don't know.
Uh-oh.
I need that battery.
Guys, we're in the library. We're in the library.
Okay, we're in the toilet.
I will kill you.
No!
What? Oh, no, I don't like that.
What the fuck is that? Did you hear that, Brian?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're in blurps now.
Owie!
What?
I'll be bitten.
Oh, god.
Oh, shit! There's a fucking demon right here.
Oh, fuck.
God damn it, Kate.
All right. Guys, there's a goat.
Why did you tell me there was a goat in the library? Right there.
There's a goat.
I was fighting a demon already.
Can you, somebody allow Kajigger's comment? Jesus, help. Kate, can you allow it?
I cannot allow this.
Let me hide in the corner. So
okay, just drop your hay. Just drop your hay, Kay, right now.
I got it.
All right.
Wait, where'd my hay go?
You don't have it.
I lost.
Kay, drop your hay.
Why'd I shut off my flashlight? The goat disappeared.
What is it? Okay.
Wait, let me go back in this room. I'll get off the fucky.
Where's the goat?
Wait, who wants a battery? I think it's in here. Emre, take
this. There it is.
Emre, take that.
I don't know where anybody is.
Okay.
Emre.
Oh, there you
go. Got it.
Okay, recharge your battery and then pick up the goat, quick.
Okay. I got the goat.
You got him. Yeah. You carry by his little neck.
All right, let's go.
Let's go together. What? Yeah, there's roses. Why?
I'm grabbing them.
Okay, good.
Oh my god, you can grab roses?
Yeah, you can.
What do they do?
I don't know.
Okay, well, I just found one. I didn't realize you could even do anything with those. Okay, we should pick up all the roses. It's probably like a bonus.
Ooh, that's true.
I'm a little worried.
Get some more experience points.
The demon lady was over this way. She was the door's open! Guys, the door's open! We didn't leave the door open. We left it closed.
We closed it, son of a bitch.
Uh-oh. Oh god.
It's the Atari room. Okay, there's nothing in here.
There's gas. Hey, are you carrying something?
First aid.
Okay, there's two hays in this TV room, guys. Okay, just so you know.
All right, I'm making my way to the sacrifice. pit.
Making my way to the sacrifice pit takes everything you got. Taking away all your worries sure would help a lot.
I hear horrible sounds. All right, goat burn.
That. What is that?
No. Yeah. Goat baby.
Meg. Guys.
Is that her?
Is that Azzy Tarth? Is that her?
She did not like that much.
Okay. All right.
Okay. Gotta refill the gas.
Whew. Yeah. It's very cute, Wacky Cookie. It gets cuter.
Okay.
What?
Okay, we going? Where are we going?
Where are we?
Help.
All right.
I lose my sense of direction. Emre goes first. He's brave.
I'm a first goer.
What is it?
Oh.
What do you smell?
Nonsense. Flesh. Oh, shit.
I know, right? Now you understand the full terror that you were about to experience, Brian, because blurps make this 10 times more frightening.
I hear the sounds. Oh, she's coming! She's coming!
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
No! Brian, no! Why are you taking Brian? Get back here, you bitch! Where are you going with our Brian? What the fuck? Hey,
give him
stop
back.
It!
Give him back!
Stop!
Stop it!
What are you doing?
Okay. Give the first aid kit. Brian, get over here.
Brian, where are you going, man? Crawl over this way.
I'm crawling towards the
door. What happened to the first aid kit?
Brian,
oh my
God! You're at the front door.
All right.
Hey, guys, where's
I'm gonna go get it. It's back here.
Go get it.
Okay.
Don't worry, Brian. We got you. We got you, man. Stop crying.
He's crawling away. Keep crawling. Get away from her.
Where is it? Where is the first aid kit?
It was like right by the front door.
I'll find it.
By the front door.
Ryan, do you have any last words?
Oh, there it is.
Back door. It's the door we got out of.
Okay. All right.
No, they told me to grab other things. I told you where I put it down, and then you guys forgot.
Yeah, okay, guys. We got to get along here. We can't turn into one of those, like, horror movies where everyone is bitchy at each other all the time.
True.
You know what happens to them.
That was not a fun experience.
I'm sorry. Are you okay?
I'm all right. I just have a little PTSD. It's fine.
I know. It happens. It happens.
We gotta get back to it, guys. We got so many more goats to burn. Okay. We got like 8 more goats to burn.
Yeah. Get the hay. Let's kill them goats.
Okay.
Whew. All right. Oh. If she's down here, there's another first aid kit right there. What?
That's the one I put down.
Okay,
we'll remember that it's there. Okay. Can we go upstairs now? Because I think all the goats are upstairs.
Yeah, because goats can't go back. Oh, God. Oh,
crap. Leave me alone.
Get out of here. Okay. Whew. All right. Because goats can't, you know, go downstairs. So once they go up the stairs, then they're trapped.
For a second, I turned into that kid, that little kid who walks down the hallway and then, like, about faces because he sees something and he's just like, oh, and he's, like, out of here. You know that meme? That little kid that, like, walks into the room and then he's like, sees something and he's just like, whoa,
turns on. Yeah.
I know what you're talking about.
I love it when you describe memes, Aaron.
He's like, it's the what did I just walk into, kid? That's what I call him.
Oh, God.
What?
I went upstairs.
Dude, don't. Why did you do that? Emre, we gotta go up there. We gotta go up there quick.
You went up to the, like, third floor?
All right, there's gotta be ghosts up there. Let's go. Brian, are you? Did you live? Because there's a demon up here.
How did you get up?
Well, I think we went up different stairs, Aaron.
I'm on the third floor. Key!
Okay, good.
I got the shared bathroom key, so if you guys need to go to the bathroom, I will go there with you and we can be together.
I see a goat.
Burnt another one.
Goat. Come here.
That goat.
Anybody else here? The clock chiming? Oh, there it is.
Hey, there is a tiny doll up here, so maybe you shouldn't come up here.
Super
creeped out. I've never been this creeped out.
I don't like it.
I hate this ghost.
Oh, God, run!
Ghost
run! Do we have drugs?
Guys,
let's eat
wait,
the drugs.
What? Okay. Is that happening right now, or are you just blurping? What is fucking happening?
Oh, God. Oh,
there's
Jesus.
A cage full of goats. Let me put down the hay.
Okay.
Okay, put down some hay. Put down lots of hay. We can get multiple goats. Ready?
All right, let's open this sucker up.
Who's got
up.
The attic cage key? No one?
Oh, shit. No, we don't have it.
All right, I got some more gas here.
Look, right. There's pictures of better days.
I hear something bad. Run. Help. Help. Anybody?
Is it coming up the stairs?
Where?
I don't know. Yep. It's coming down the... Nope.
coming where? It's coming where? What the fuck is happening?
I swear to God, I saw
Oh shit! Dang it, Kay! Oh no!
Look at God, Kay!
Oh!
Judging,
Crawlies! Crawlies!
Crawlies!
What? Judging by the sound that the case making, I think it got her.
Oh, it's gonna get me!
I'm being taken away!
It's fucking haunting!
I just spit
Tell me when that goes
so
down,
scared.
I want out of this
I'm
fucking
in the
hole.
Basement.
Running away!
The basement!
Oh my god!
Oh, I see you! I see you on my. Oh, fuck!
What was that?
What? Is anywhere safe right now?
I don't think so. All right, let's go.
It's really close to me. Nope.
Help me.
I'm just going to shut off my lights and pray.
I'm helping Kay.
You think maybe she won't be able to find me?
She's coming.
Oh, God.
She was in the basement.
She just ran out of where you are right now, Kay.
Yeah.
Oh, did she?
Yes.
That's
weird. Wow.
Okay. She was down there with me.
So noisy. Why is it flashing again?
Where are
Guys,
you?
Must be I'm going run, up to the attic.
Run!
I'm going up
run,
to the attic.
Run! Attic!
No! Oh, God.
Crawly, dude.
Oh, God.
Oh, thank God. She already has someone.
No, mommy! Nope. Oh, she's not red-eyed. She's not red-eyed. I can... Wait, who is that? Who did you carry up here? Is that Kay?
Kay? I think it's Kay. Oh, she keeps getting Kay over and over again.
Okay, we need a first aid kit.
Wow.
Where's the fucking attic key?
Where's a first aid kit?
I already used a first aid kit.
I know there's one downstairs, and then there's one who knows where else.
Oh my god. Well, we've used fucking two of them already. How many more are there?
Yeah, how many are there? That's the problem.
Yeah,
we're gonna run out.
Oh god.
We're gonna run out real fucking quick.
Uh oh.
I don't like the sound of that.
Oh,
guys,
no.
I found a roast. I found a roast.
Okay. I found a crawly dude.
Okay.
But fine.
But the light is fading. Oh,
what?
Maybe it's just like when the darkness.
Kay's light is fading. Oh, I found a first aid kit. All right.
Awesome.
I'm gonna try and come back up to you. She's gonna kill my ass, isn't she?
All right, I'm gonna keep looking for goats. You guys are. This is taking way too much. We're gonna all get killed.
Oh my god, we're all gonna get killed.
We need so many more keys. Where the hell are these missing keys?
I don't know. Oh.
What was that?
Oh.
What? Ah, goat. Found a goat. What is that noise? Help.
I don't know. I don't like it.
Stop it. God damn it. That was a bad blurp. I did not like that one at all.
Oh, Jesus.
I found a key. I found the attic cage key. You guys.
Yes. Attic cage key. I'm going to the attic cage key.
I'm coming up to the attic.
Okay.
Is she still up there?
No.
Okay. I'm up here. Guys, I got the attic cage key. Where's the goats?
All right. So we got a bunch of.
We got hay down.
Hay.
Ready?
Yeah. Open it up.
Nope, stop that. No. Goats, come back. Wait, we have put all kinds of hay down, you stupid little
Damn
fuckers.
It. Grab some hay.
Oh, shit, she's right there.
Get back up here then, Kay.
I ran right into her.
Oh my god.
I ran right into her.
Oh my god.
Ryan, where did you go, dude? You've been way too quiet.
I'm on the second floor, and I've just been very quiet because I don't know where she is, and it's scary.
She's on the second floor. She's walking.
Know.
Mommy! Mommy!
That's not good.
Ah, crawly dude!
Yeah.
We gotta find them goats. Come on.
Oh, what?
Did no goats go down to the basement for fuck's sake?
Oh, I see
There's
a goat
right here! Brian! A goat right there!
Yeah.
There's a battery in the basement, you guys, if we ever want a battery.
Oh,
No. No. Anybody see her? Anybody got eyes on the bitch?
I'm out by the
bed. Oh, shit. She's coming.
Where's she? Oh, shit.
What was that? Was that real? No, that was not real. Every time. Okay, you guys, it's so terrifying.
Shark doo 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 baby. Shark doo 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 baby.
feels much happier suddenly. I don't know why.
Feeling good.
Hey, Kay, so much I got happier.
You could, how? I was in front of you, Brian. How did she grab me and not you?
I got a first
aid kit. It's because I ran very much fast. I ran so fast.
Kay, crawl.
But
crawl to me.
In front of you.
Hey! I'm trapped by a demon. Die. Die, asshole.
Okay, okay.
Why? We gotta go. It's your turn, Emery. It's your turn
to die.
Oh, shit, a goat! I got the goat, guys!
Yeah!
Oh, you guys, I think it's getting harder to kill these demons. I think something...
Yeah?
I think it's progressively maybe getting harder. I could be wrong, but it seemed harder to me. I don't know.
All right, how many goats do we have?
Ooh, okay. So
I found a goat! I
put a goat in the cauldron already.
Oh, Mr. Goaty, I love you. Come and get your meals. You guys, I'll meet you out by the goat sacrifices.
All right, good. Because I got a goat in hand, ready to sacrifice.
Yep.
Ah! How do I get out of here? How the fuck do I get out of here? Lady?
Oh my god.
Are you out here?
Oh my god.
Ah! Holy shit! What the fuck was that? Oh my god.
Oh god. I think we made her mad.
Shit!
What the fuck just... What? What the fuck is happening? I saw, like, arms wave in front of my face.
Okay,
the demon was over there, but I don't... Well, what is that? What the fuck is that? Something flying down... Is that the goat?
What?
Oh, it's coming!
Help! Put the fire in! I got a goat! Put the fire in!
Oh, Lord!
Damn it, people!
Where's the can?
Fire!
You do right in your hands, Kay! What are you talking about?
Oh, shit, okay.
Pour the fucking gas!
I'm sorry, I thought I poured it already!
Oh my god!
The last fire was mine! The last fire!
Oh, here she comes! Here she fucking comes!
Oh, I don't like
it! Get out of here, you bitch!
Kill Emre!
Yes! Oh, she's got red eyes right now. What does that mean? Uh-oh.
Oh god, she ran away so creepily.
Okay. 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 It was good.
Guys, we're doing good. Don't need the fuck it.
Shit.
1, 2, 3, 4. Four. We only need four more. Is that in the game?
Oh my.
There's a rose.
We found a rose.
Got it. You're supposed to. Oh, it's still there. Weird.
Oh, that what? Huh. Okay.
I don't know.
9 out of 25 roses for me.
Whew. It's weird. I only have 7 out of 25.
Baby goat, do 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 do. Baby goat, do do
hay balls.
Here's fire, flames. I'm taking this flames back to the fire right now.
All right, flames back to the fire. Good.
Flames
call.
Back to the fire.
Where's the hay? We gotta get more hay.
Oh god!
Oh no!
What happened? Did he get it? Did he do it? Did he do him?
He just came out of the darkness.
Brian, are you okay?
No,
are you dead, Brian?
I'm dead.
When she does that, when she freaks out,
she's
like
coming
that,
for
it's,
me!
It's
oh no! She's gonna get me! She's coming right behind me!
Oh god! Oh no, I don't like that.
Oh,
don't run towards me!
She was just dumping Brian's dead body off.
Why are you
mind.
Running over here? Get away!
It seems safe here.
Okay, guys, we gotta find a first aid kit and get our man back up.
I know where there's a first aid kit.
In the playroom on the second floor.
Go fetch it. Okay. I'm gonna keep searching for goats, man.
All right.
Oh, is my flashlight on? Yes, it is. All right, I'll be with you, Aaron.
Okay.
Oh, I'll be with you.
Here's
shortly.
Some gas, Kay. You can bring the gas out there if you want.
I got the gas.
No!
Stop it.
No!
Go!
No! Get
gotta
the go. Fucking goat!
Why is it? What was
I'll
that?
I'll lead you to a first aid.
Okay, you're right, leading me to a first aid. Got it.
Kay and I are going to goat burning. See you later.
Here.
Oh
god.
I'm not looking. I'm running.
Oh god, I'm running to you guys. She's right behind me. Help. Help me. Help me.
No.
No, stop the sound. Stop that. No, please. Here.
She's coming.
All right, what Brian, maybe she just stayed dead. Maybe that'll be fun.
But that means if you guys get dead, it'd be bad.
What the shit was that?
Shit.
Did you guys see that bright light?
Yeah, yeah.
It was lightning.
That was lightning? Oh my god.
Yeah.
What?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, lightning is not cool.
All right, guys, we have to cautiously move forward.
All right,
we need another goat, dude, and you've got this. You've got the stuff that attracts coyotes.
Oh god.
How many more? Wait, 7, 8. We need
coming, Brian.
Two more. We need two more, you. Right?
Yeah, we need like two more, I think. Yeah. I think we're oh, another rose. Okay. Got it.
First aid kit over in here.
All right.
Baby shark.
Flame.
Okay.
Right there.
I got it. I'm healing you.
Rescue him.
I hear a goat. I also hear something else horrifying. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Fucking A.
I don't know where the game sound is. Again.
She's coming. She's coming.
Where? From where? What?
Just retreat to the sacrifice spot. If she comes, retreat to the sacrifice spot.
Is that the best solution?
It's a pretty good spot. And it's a place we all pretty much know how to get to.
I think when the flashlights start flickering, that's that's the sign that she's coming.
Okay.
Zowie's Zony film says, I'm gonna get a heart attack.
Yeah.
And the Jigger says, baby shark poop 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 poop.
I think she's above us. Like
that. Oh, there's a demon outside. Did you see him?
Oh, that's the one that, like, I thought flew in front of me or something. Oh my god, there she goes. Did you guys see that?
Yes. She just ran out the front door.
She's a nut job.
Oh, she is. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No.
Stand there like that and just get killed. God damn it.
I was trying to flashlight her.
Okay. This might be the last first aid kit in the whole house that I just picked up.
There's one in the far room that it's locked though. I can't get in.
Yeah, I see one. There's one in the playroom.
No, it's on the second fucking floor because there's nothing down here anymore. Oh fuck! Burning him.
Oh, Brian's up in the attic. Oh shit. Uh-huh. Okay.
Good luck with that.
Oh, she's
goat.
Like.
Oh, there's all kinds of. There's a goat on the second floor. Who's got hay?
I don't have hay.
No, I have fire. I have fire.
Fuck.
Get the hay.
You don't have anything, Eric. You get the hay.
I don't want to lose track of the. Who's got the first aid kit? Emery, go. Go up there. Go. Go save Brian.
Nope.
Emery, go save Brian.
Go save Brian.
There's two crawly demons.
Okay, I'm going upstairs to the attic now. Oh god. Where's how do I get up there?
There's two dudes up here. Don't
okay. Two okay. Yeah, I got them both at the same time. You like that?
Yeah.
You like that?
Hell yeah.
Okay.
Guys, there's a first aid kit right here. I'm gonna carry this because I know that we need it. I'm gonna try to go give it to Kay, even though I'll probably get killed.
Oh, here's a note. Look at that, a note.
Is there any hay anywhere?
Yeah, there's all kinds of hay out front by Kay, actually.
All right.
If we go out there, we'll find the hay because all the
watch out, hay, she's out here though.
There's bales.
I just want pants-shitting horror. Yeah. Okay, is that really so much to ask?
That's what this is.
She's in the front yard.
Front yard? Okay, let's go backyard then.
Okay, I guess we're retreating.
Backyard's got hay.
Oh,
yep, there's all kinds of. What?
She's running around in a circle. All right.
Backyard got hay. No hay. Thought there was hay back here. Oh crap.
Shit.
Yeah, there's tons of hay back here, guys. Right by me.
All right.
Anybody? Hey guys.
All right, I'm coming.
Oh Jesus.
Ish.
I got some hay. Eyes on her.
Oh! I'm gonna get killed. I'm so gonna get killed.
Emery, please come outside.
Oh
my god, there she is! Oh wait, that's because she killed you. Okay, go away, lady. Stop it with the whispering! Emery.
Yes, I'm coming to the back. I'm coming to the back.
Kay, is that you? You got, you're going like, you guys are going directly the wrong way. I am right behind you.
I have hay. Oh shit, there she is.
You're behind us.
So go to the second floor, there was a goat.
Okay.
There was a goat.
She's in the back floor now.
Okay, she's in the back.
Oh, yeah. Who's that? Aaron, run away. That's her right there.
I know, but like she's not doing anything. So
yeah,
like,
she's
like tempted to. She's like relaxed. Hold on. Stop moving. Stop moving, bro.
Now she's pissed.
Mommy, Bobby. Hey, Bobby. Oh, Bobby. Woo. Pop. Wee.
Hey, you guys run all.
Who got it?
Brian.
Again?
Okay, well, that's all the fucking first aid kits I got.
I tried coming right behind you, and she killed me.
That is all the first aid kits I got. Kids, all right. First aid kits. Stop it. Stop
where's
that. I don't
like
that.
Fucking goats.
Henry, where's the...
Oh, there's a first aid kit. Okay. I got a first aid kit. Oh, fuck.
Oh, I'm
okay.
Right on a first aid kit, too.
I'm reviving you, Brian.
Yeah, I'm right on all right. One.
I'm reviving you. I'm not touching you.
We gotta get out of here. She's, like, right behind us.
Fuck
there's
it
no
a,
guts
fuck
in the
a.
Attic.
All right,
the
nothing
attic's
there.
Clear. Nothing. Nothing
just
doing.
Hay over here. All right, woo. Brian and I both got hay. We just need goat locations.
Do you have a library? Library key?
I don't know.
Oh, I hear her. I hear her. Fuck. I hear her. Go back. Go back. Go back. Go back. Go back.
Hey, Sumner. Resubscribe with, for 2 months.
Thank yeah. you, Sumner.
Thank you, Sumner. You said no in the attic, right? No goat in the attic?
No. Check the second floor. There's no anything anywhere.
I'm scared. I hear her, but I don't know where
I
she
know.
Is.
Where the fuck are you, goats?
Hey!
Oh.
Jesus, Kate.
Okay, she just ran onto me, so she ran away.
Okay.
But she was
another first aid kit in here.
Oh, go. Let's go.
Go.
Okay, I'll grab the first. Okay. I got the first aid kit. I'm gonna go try to rescue Kay. Actually, let's go out to the.
You. Let's go to the.
I know. Fuck it. I'm not gonna try to rescue Kay. Let's go to the
dude,
fire.
Dude, she's like right down here.
Serious?
Oh, no!
Emery finally died.
Son of a bitch!
Hey! I'm right here.
I know.
Okay, relax.
Hold on 1 minute.
I found a goat. I found one more goat. It is on the first floor. It is going into the. What room are we in, goat?
Ew.
What room is this? It's in the hallway.
Hey, I burnt the goat.
First
guy,
floor.
She's in the front yard. She just freaked out, though.
Yeah, because I burnt the goat.
Nice.
How the fuck do I get to you, Kay? Where are you?
I'm in the down. I'm
okay.
In the arcade room, the Atari
she's
room.
She's running towards the side of the house, towards you guys. Nope, she's
okay.
Running the front door. She's running. Where is she going? She's ran right in the front door.
Oh, hell.
Resurrecting Kay.
You got it.
Taking
grab
the remaining
first
aid kit.
Yeah.
Hey, take this hay. Kay, take this hay. And right. The hay. Take it.
Where
hey.
Is it? Oh,
hey.
Got it.
Hey,
got
Kay.
It, got it.
Kay, hey.
All right. Go get Emery.
Okay, I'm gonna go rescue Emery.
No. Ooh, I found a first aid.
I know, there's nice. Lots of them, like, they keep spawning or something, I don't know.
Oh, they keep spawning.
Emery!
Hello!
Emery!
Relax. Oh, no! Get me, quick! Whoever's standing here!
Let me kill this demon!
Name me, babe.
All right.
Oh, don't. This is creeping me out. Stop it.
Okay. There we go.
Okay, ooh. Thank you. Okay.
Okay. Oh, look at another health. Grab the health.
All right.
Grab health.
I grabbed one.
All right, guys. I'm just going to keep eyes on the nasty fucker. She's over by the circle, and there's also a demon by the circle.
I got you, homie.
She's by the... Nope, don't go over here. She's by the... Oh, shit. She's getting pissy.
I'm going.
She's out by the outdoor goat cage. She's by the outdoor goat cage. I'll tell you when she's gone. Okay. She's in going in the house. She's
all right, Brian. We gotta stick together.
She's not in the house. She's back outside again. She's going in the basement. Come out. Nope. She's coming out of the basement.
Okay.
She's going in the first floor. She's in the first floor. She's on the first floor. First floor.
Oh God,
guys, first floor. To be careful. You can sacrifice a goat now, bros.
No. Get off me. Get off me.
No!
Get off
no.
me, you fucker!
Hi, buddy. I'm just doing what you're doing.
All right,
how's it going? What? Somebody else died?
I'm trying to revive
she's
you,
right.
Brian. I'm trying to revive
right.
you.
No, she's right there. Don't.
I know, but she's
good.
Go for
she's
the. Fine. Look out! There's a demon.
Okay. Kay, where are you? Where are you, Kay?
She's going to sacrifice
I'm in
a goat.
The goat hole.
Okay,
there,
she's
put
in
a
the
goat in the hole.
Okay, did you put the goat in there? Is it?
I did.
Okay. Oh God.
She's pissed.
Brian, are you and I next to each other? We can maybe beat her with our lights.
No, I'm in the first floor.
We still... Was there gas on there?
Oh, no. God. Oh, God.
We need gas.
I mean, I beat her.
Emre, come out to the sacrificials.
Okay.
Please. I'm in a really safe revival area.
She's right here. She's right here. I don't have any first aid kits, Aaron. I can't.
Oh, come on.
Is there any first aid over here?
Oh, shit. We got problems. Kay just got napped.
Oh, no.
Outside. In the backyard.
All right. I got the first aid, Aaron. I'm coming for you.
Okay. I'm out by the sacrificials.
God.
Okay.
Sacrificials.
There's multiple first aid kits in here.
Yeah, they keep showing up. Oh my god, are three of us dead now? This is bad. Emre, come out here and get me.
I'm coming.
No, only two of us.
I'm dead, and Kay's dead, and O'Brien's not dead.
Alright, here we go, buddy.
She's up in the attic.
Okay.
Thank you. Okay, we need to get... I'll look for gas. Uh-oh, where's my light? There we go.
I'm following her.
Okay.
But I don't feel like she's ever really where we say she is. Oh, she's pissed.
Oh god, oh Why? God.
Why is she so pissed again? God, she's always pissed.
Oh, she's running. She ran.
Uh-oh.
Oh, she's right back
into
the attic.
Grandma. You fucking bitch. Fuck you. You too. Fuck off. Fucking bitch.
Very aggressive.
God damn it. Ah! She's in the back. She's right by the fucking goat. Oh, he got me. Damn it.
I got you. I'm following behind you.
Shit.
I'm getting very angry.
I'm very angry.
She's taking me to the attic.
I can't find gas anywhere, guys.
Oh.
I almost got you.
All right.
I found gas.
Oh, nice upskirt. Gas. Okay, great.
I'm trying to. Demon. No demon.
She's in the attic.
Got you.
Thank you. Oh, my God.
Okay, we need to find demon.
I heard a goat.
So
many demons.
Guys, she's in the attic, but she's going down the stairs.
I'm just trying to escape. Get away from me, demon!
She's pissed. She's super pissed.
Yeah, she is.
Run, baby. Run, with that gas, baby.
Oh,
she can do it, baby. Get out there.
Oh, she's coming.
She ran out the front door. Oh, she's in the first floor. She's right up to the second floor.
I'm in the gas. There's one goat left, you guys.
Oh, where is it?
Okay, we need
on
one final
floor.
Goat.
One last goat. Okay.
Ooh, hi, Brian. How's it going? How you doing?
Oh, you know. Just normal day.
Yeah, it's great, right? Rebecca says she kind of looks like Katy Perry.
Really?
Lizzie says this has been great listening to the constant screams of terror. I hope this is making your world more fun.
Oh.
All right, Brian, I'm following you. You going to rescue?
No.
That guy.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay.
We're good.
I have an additional first aid kit. Kay, are you still down upstairs?
No, I'm on second floor.
Oh,
I'm fine.
Coming.
I'm up.
I feel it.
You're alive? Okay.
Yeah. Brian got
guys,
me.
Guys, I think the other goat's still on the second floor, maybe?
Yeah, okay. I heard it. I hear it. It's got to be in the reading room.
The reading room?
Reading room up on the second
floor.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I hear it just going, meh. Oh, shit. There she was. She's in that hallway over there.
Which hallway?
This one.
Okay.
And she probably went up to the attic, actually. There's a demon on you.
Come on, goat. Come on, goaty goat.
Okay. All we need is the goat.
Protect from them.
You guys, the fire is lit. The beacon is lit. We just need the goat.
Okay.
We're done with this shit.
Hey, there's a first aid over here.
Oh shit.
I hear some rage and stuff, you know.
I know there's a goat in the reading room, but we don't have a key.
There's a goat in the reading room, but we don't have
a
key.
Oh, I am alive. Okay.
The reading room, but no key.
That's good.
That's
unfortunate.
All right,
I'll check the basement for a key. I don't think there was ever a key down there, but. Are two of you crawling around right now?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh boy.
Oh, hey, my God.
It's not all on you, Aaron.
We just need a goat, you guys.
You need to come and help us.
Yeah, fuck it. You can't just be standing there by the fire this whole time. You need to be looking for goats.
What, you little bitch? I died like 10 times.
Guys, you're not helping me right now.
All right, she's in the basement right now.
Okay, I'm reviving. Wait, should I revive Kay or someone else?
Someone else.
Just revive whoever.
Yeah, whoever's near you. That's all that matters.
I'm moving.
Someone.
She's still in the basement. She just ran out to the back. I don't know where she went.
God damn it!
She's still hanging out by the back. She just went to the basement again.
Look at me. I'm the captain now.
Yeah, Ben! The reading room is right here. We need a key for it. Is that what we're doing? That's what we're doing. Okay.
Yeah, we're trying to find it.
Emery has a key.
Do I have the key?
I bet you have the key.
Okay, I need to know where this reading room is.
It's right by me.
Second floor.
Second floor by Dead K. Hey, come over by me so Emery knows where to go. Come over by me.
Oh, God! Damn!
You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. I'm the only one left alive. Oh, fuck off.
Do you have a first aid kit?
There's a first aid kit right below us.
Right below us? Okay, I'm on it.
There's a first aid kit right by dead me as well.
Oh, crap, it's scrub!
Uh-oh.
Lot of demons right about now. Okay, all right. Where's that first aid kit, baby? Oh, yeah, there it is.
Oh, she's coming. Okay. She's
coming. No! She get you?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, we died on the last go.
On the last fucking go, guys.
What? No ash and wind skulls? Well, this game's probably perfectly all right.
Damn it!
This is Jedi.
What's up, Jedi?
Hi, Jedi. I did not see her coming at all. Oh my god, look at this. What is this?
Nope. Fuck you.
Yep. Devour. We got devoured.
Yeah.
I got killed.
That was good.
We definitely got devoured.
That was good.
We were right. Let's get out of here. We were right there, you guys. Whew. Ooh, I got a ritual token. You can buy stuff with those. Ha ha!
Hey, yeah. Nice.
You guys, look it. I had the most enemies banished. And
nice. I have the most defenders. You're the least knocked out.
Oh, nice. Yeah, man.
I beat you guys with 8.
Hey, you know what? You were the bravest of all of us, man.
There we go.
We got to work on our staggering on Anna, I think. She just, like, every time she would show up, she would basically just kill somebody.
The thing is, the only other time that I played this game, I tried staggering her, like, several times, and then her eyes turned red and she killed me instantly, and I was just like, this doesn't work. I'm not doing this anymore.
It does, though. It gets harder, though, as the game goes on. That's a problem.
Plus, you can get perks that really help you out.
Like, oh, really?
Quartermaster allows you to see medkits through walls.
Ooh.
When you're not dead? Nice.
Oh, that would be good. Oh my god. Can we just, like, take a quick break? Because I need to breathe again.
Okay.
I'm down for that.
We probably got a lot of, like, chat stuff to catch up on, too.
Yeah, Jedi says, scary games scare me. I'm getting too old and too high blood pressure for these. I know what you're saying. So, like, the reason I only played one level of this and then quit was because I was like, I can't. I have to stop. I can't. And tonight,
well, it
we
was
have
even
no choice
worse because we didn't know what to expect. That was the worst part when played this.
We didn't know that was going to happen at all when we first played it. I'm telling you guys, whiskey is the way to go. That will help us with our scary problems.
Yes.
Okay, wow. I am going to buy a perk.
Field medic. Revive is 50% faster. That's kind of nice.
Yeah, that would be nice. Medkits highlighted through walls is probably would have saved us in that one.
Oh my god, Evader is crazy. Movement speed increased by 25% when pursued by Azazel. Oof.
Yeah, but look at how expensive it is. Forget it.
5. I don't even have one.
I like the supply runner. Your movement speed increases by 15% when you're carrying a ritual item.
That's nice. And look at Trapper. Or last ritual item is highlighted.
There's nothing fucking good in this game
so far.
That goat
would have been higher.
We haven't seen a tit. Nope. There's been zero tits. I mean, that's not entirely true. Brian, can you demonstrate some of the other outfits that your character has?
Ooh.
Sure, I can.
I know you can't change to him. Can you change to him? You can't, can you?
No.
Wait, I can. You guys. Look, go over to my stream and check this out.
I can check him out.
Oh, wait, you can?
I guess I can.
Yeah, you can't even look at him?
Just her, like, first two. That's it.
Yeah, just those two. Yeah, you can change to those two and show everybody. There you go.
Yeah.
Good enough, Digital Dark Knight? Does that help at all?
It's not really Guys,
I'm gonna increase my movement speed 7% just in general. That seems like pretty good, wow. Doesn't it?
Yeah, that's good. That's good.
I'm doing that.
Yeah.
I think we should all unlock something. Kay, are you gonna make it?
I don't know.
Tell you what, I'll up the difficulty level to hard.
What? That doesn't make any sense.
The way to go, I feel.
Can you imagine playing this with proximity voice? We'd be like screaming from the other side of the fucking world, and like just, no one,
it's
you wouldn't
like a
know what's happening.
Effect where they're just like, ah!
Wow.
It really is like nerve-wracking.
Yeah.
I mean, for fuck's sake. Okay. Do we want to try a different level where? Oh my god, the asylum? Now we're talking.
What?
The inn? The town? Yeah, let's do the asylum next. That ought to be very not scary.
All right, great.
What Disney movie should I watch after this?
Oh,
that's a good question.
I'm gonna have to.
I would suggest Star Wars.
Mm-hmm. That's a good one.
Yeah, that's a good
Let's see. Disney movie? How about Snow White? That witch kind of looks like the character in this.
No.
How about Fantasia? That'll send you tripping.
Oh.
How about Hocus Pocus?
No. Mulan is a strong, independent woman.
What?
Oh, Kajigger says Black Cauldron. Yeah, I like that one. That's good.
Kat recommends Don Bluth's Thumbelina. It's not Disney. It's like B-quality Disney.
Hey.
Oh, you know what'll make you... What? Kay, you should watch... what's the red-haired Scottish lady?
Brave?
There you go. Watch Brave. I'll make you feel braver.
Not, is it Brave? Wait.
Sure. I don't know.
The Scottish one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Just go look up Brave porn version. And that'll make you feel
what?
Better, I'm pretty sure.
That'll make me feel better.
Yeah, I'm just telling her what to go, how to, like, shake off the fear.
Yeah, she is a strong, independent woman, too.
Raj says, Munchins and Crunchins. That is from The Black Cauldron.
Wow.
Best book series just about ever.
Guys, apparently there was a movie called Dragon Slayer made in 1981 that's co-produced by Disney that actually has bare naked breasts.
Whoa.
A Disney movie with bare naked breasts, yeah, called Dragon Slayer. Isn't that crazy? I can't wait for somebody to poop in my mouth. Oh.
Well, I suggested it, misanthrope. I'm trying to help Kay relax.
Hey, Aaron, I like the fact that you look like a person that just kind of like wandered in here thinking that it was a nightclub.
I'm like actually I'm the host of the game show that we're in right now, I'm pretty sure. Okay, I'm almost starting to breathe again. Unfortunately, I think that means we probably should go back into the game and...
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Is your heart rate down to normal?
Useless, I killed 22 demons!
You did kill a lot.
Mostly by stepping on their heads. Jamsaw says Dragon Slayer stars the dude from Ghostbusters 2 who worked at the museum. Really? Manflesh says turn player collision on. Would that be a...
No!
That would
make it so much harder.
It would also be harder to hide behind other people when she's coming.
Oh, yeah.
I look like... Yeah, you're right. My guy, he kind of does look like Kenny Rogers. Okay. All right. Dragon's Lair. That's what it's called.
Dragon's Lair.
I am the Dos Equis guy. You're right, Bracco. That's accurate.
Oh, yeah. That looks, yeah.
The most interesting man in the world. There he is.
Yep. That's me. I don't always get killed by strange demon goat sacrificers, but when I do, I scream my bloody arse off.
All right, I'm ready. I'm ready for this.
Okay. All right, let's do this, guys.
Let's do
asylum.
It.
Do this.
Surely this will not be frightening.
Now, the problem is, we're going to have absolutely no idea what to do here. All right, let's see what they say. Uh-huh.
I still haven't loaded in.
Ooh.
Here we go.
California, USA. After banishing the goat demon, Azazel, from cult leader Ana Puerta,
except we didn't do
Molly
that.
Jackson was committed to a secret psychiatric hospital, yeah. Suffering manic delusions. Here,
hey,
she
there
was subjected
the
to barbaric, outdated shock treatments that ate away at her body and mind.
Oh no. Aaron's ahead of us in time.
Slowly
so.
Remembering okay. The summoning ritual she had seen during her time with the cult,
there's the goat boobies.
Molly began attempting to raise Azazel once again.
Wow. Stupid Molly.
As a former cult member, and
I don't
one
even
of
like the sound of what,
friends,
of what I've heard already. This is already making
down,
me really tense.
Oh
my god. I told you guys this game was.
Have not been realized.
Guys, you here? Guys?
No, we haven't loaded in yet, okay?
Oh
Jesus.
My god. Oh my god. Get in the game, goddammit.
Get into the game.
Oh, look, you're no longer Molly.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Because Molly.
Yeah, because Molly's in the insane asylum.
Yeah.
Oh, right. She, you can't be Molly in this one. That's cool.
That's funny. Okay, April 4th.
No offense, y'all, but if you guys start summoning demons, I'm out. Y'all are just on your own forever.
Okay.
Okay.
You mean in real life?
Sever, yes.
Okay.
In real life.
All right.
Emre, read this whole thing.
This morning's admission of our new patient was problematic. Miss Molly Jackson would not cooperate and had to be sedated after refusing to be strapped onto a wheelchair for her own safety. We do not have this problem with the majority of our patients. When I visited her during my rounds this evening, I found her trying to lure a rat into her room with some food from the canteen. Oh, that's normal behavior. Rats are cool.
Oh, so you get rats?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe there will be rats as the goats of this.
I have first aid kit here. It's fire.
That doesn't really explain what we're doing,
what
does it?
The fuck is that? Okay, August 31st, Dr. T. Walker. Miss Jackson has continued to deteriorate both physically and mentally. Episodes of extreme psychosis, massive weight loss. Yesterday, the warden discovered a rat in the pocket of her nightdress. Its tail was missing. Over the last 4 months, I have been unable to get her to respond to me verbally. She simply laughs.
God damn it, Jason.
That was creepy.
That was really
Oh, wow. Well, if you're that tired, Peter, maybe you should have some coffee.
Yeah, you could have some Red Bull.
Found a first aid kit.
What the hell is Red Bull?
Yeah,
you
I have one.
Red Bull?
Should probably hold on to that.
Red Bull!
Oh my god, what is happening?
Nice fucking model!
What the fuck?
All right, January 1st, my visits.
Did you guys leave me behind? Wait, yeah. Where are you
we're
reading this?
We're walking down the hall. We're reading things as we find them, bro.
Are you upstairs?
No.
What?
No.
We just walked straight, basically.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, we've just been following a corridor.
Where'd you go?
Down here.
Oh, hi. It's me. Hi, guys. Is this the one you're reading?
No, I'm on the next one. Get fucking with it, okay? My visits are finding Miss Jackson more and more detached from reality. She rarely responds to external stimuli and hardly notices my presence. Her time is spent scribbling on the walls of her room in an unrecognizable language. The word Azazel appears frequently. I have had to restrict her access from the communal area as she was threatening the other patients, shouting that she was going to kill them and make them Azazel's pets.
Oh, God. Are we going to find, like, walking zombie things?
Did we say hi, Red Bull? Hi, Red Bull. I don't remember if we said hi or not.
Hi, Red
Bull. Oh, what?
Nope.
No, there's no phones ringing down here.
Oh, Lord.
Stop it. That's not really happening, is it?
Guys.
Oh, Jesus. Oh. What is that?
There's a key.
Greatness.
I think I am.
No, stop it with the hearts.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Azazel.
Guys, open this door.
Guys, just shut the door and leave me in here with her, okay?
Okay. We'll give you a couple minutes.
Yeah, thanks. Look, lady. I like your hairdo. You look good. What the fuck? Okay, I want out now.
I thought it was Kay at first.
I did too. What the fuck? What did who did that? You guys.
I didn't do anything.
Nothing.
What's up?
It like somebody opened and closed the door. Like, never mind. I think I just imagined it. I don't know. Hey, this looks like an important room or something.
Yeah, I can't get in there. I've been trying all the keys. Nothing's working.
I picked up a fuse. I don't know what it does.
Oh, maybe that'll help us turn on the lights up in this bitch.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Oh, Did you read this one?
No. We finally started Molly's electroshock therapy. She's able to withstand over 130 volts, which is more than enough to kill a small animal. Thank goodness our benefactor understands that newer psychiatric treatments do nothing for most of our violent patients and allows us to perform our work here undisturbed. Whoa. If we were discovered, we would be shut down. Whoa.
Who has an empty slot? Look it.
What?
Oh.
What is that?
Oh, it's like a collectible thing.
Yeah.
Oh, is it?
That was creepy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's like the roses. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. So there's like those things all over the place.
Oh, God.
This is a tight corridor.
What is... Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, whoa.
Ooh.
I wasn't expecting this.
Wow, hey, this is an asylum?
Yeah.
This is a close-up? That's a fuse.
Well, I like the buffalo.
Ooh.
Nope.
What is that? Is that a... There's a first aid kit.
Rats! Get back here, rats.
What? Rats, where?
Oh, God. I don't like the looks of this, guys.
I found
it. I'm gonna put the first aid kit right here.
Okay.
Right in the middle of the room. There's another one over here.
Molly's electroshock therapy is proceeding very well. She's becoming compliant and more responsive. She made eye contact with me and used my name today. She now spends most of her time alone in her room with the door closed, whispering to herself, but is fairly placid nonetheless. Okay. Things started to...
Emery, check this one out.
Okay.
December 12th, Mr. T. Unfortunately, the warden discovered a number of dead rats under Molly's bed today. All of them had been mutilated. I'm concerned about relapse. Note, must ask the warden to order more fuses for the electroshock machine.
Oh, whoa.
So these fuses are for the electroshock machine? Is this red area somewhere we've been?
No.
Oh, fucking balls.
Oh, boy. Okay.
Hello?
There's no red light, so I can assume it's...
Electroshock? What is that? Stop it. Multiple patients. Stop vomiting. Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
Multiple patients and orderlies heard strange chanting coming from Molly's room last night. She disappeared and, like, found a number of rats in her room, screaming and clawing at each other. There's, like, strange symbols written on the blood in the walls and the floor. She must be found immediately. Da 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 da. Oh, this looks like an wait, is this an electroshock?
There's what is here.
This? What is this? Molly?
Okay. It's Molly?
Oh, it's Molly!
This is Molly, yeah.
You used to look so much different. What the fuck?
Oh. Okay.
It looks like she was just listening to headphones, you know? Like an old... Oh, hey, look, it's the goats.
Boobs.
There you go. Everybody, yeah. Emery, get a nice close-up. Stop that noise. Stop that. Stop it. Did you read this thing over here?
Which
one? All hell has broken loose, the dead patients, and then the laughing. Okay, great. Oh, God.
Okay.
Where do we put the fuses?
Right here.
Over here.
Okay. Oh, I see. Here, I'll put one here. There we go. Nice.
What happened?
Well, this thing turned on.
They're in here. These things.
Huh?
Right here.
What?
What? Yeah.
What?
Right here? Isn't that...
There's a lot of first aid kits. That doesn't give me confidence.
Yeah, there's a lot of first aid kits.
Well, we powered up one of these things. Do we have more that we need to power
up? Are there more?
There must be.
Or do these burn out and you have to keep replacing them or something?
All right, well, why don't we try pulling the trigger? Why don't we pull the switch? See what happens.
Where is it? Oh, Jesus Christ. Holy shit. I feel like Molly's gonna be kicking our asses here in a second.
Yeah.
Flashlight, where are you?
Uh-oh.
I don't like this.
I don't have any flashlights.
Guys?
Oh, she's gone. She's gone, you guys.
Like
Just left a little bone or two, but oh, fucking hate. Oh my god, Jesus. Stop it. Stop it. God, those two things combined were not healthy. Can you flick the switch again? Will it do it?
I mean, I could turn the... Yeah, but what would happen? She's not in there. Do we gotta lead her into this thing?
Oh, man. Why do we have these fuses?
I don't know.
There's so many of them, too.
I know.
Yeah, there's a lot of fuses.
This is very strange. Okay.
Okay. Time to go upstairs and be brave.
Yeah.
Ready?
I think we did everything that we need to right now.
Yeah.
Key.
Well,
I found the key to the canteen.
Yes.
Oh, nice. Wow.
Where'd you find
it? Is that downstairs? On a chair next to the fire?
Oh, you're already upstairs. Okay.
Yeah. Wait, you guys, where's the canteen though? You guys, is it downstairs?
We don't know. I don't know if we found it yet.
Going up the red stairs is way worse than going down the red stairs.
Yeah.
Ah! There's demons coming.
Okay, okay.
Hey, they're in wheelchairs!
God, what are the
demons
what?
In wheelchairs!
Wheelchair demons!
Oh, God.
What?
Oh, key. Oh, what?
You found a key.
Okay. Oh, boy.
What? A warden's bedroom key. Okay. Oh, what's that? Something's around. Something's coming.
Okay.
Omar's coming.
Olimar?
Omar.
Omar. Who's Omar?
From The Wire, I think.
Oh, okay.
Oh, God.
Guys, what's this?
Oh!
Look it down here.
Oh, I think that's her. That's her. I'm almost certain that's her. She's by the stairs to your right, Brian.
Oh, crap shit. Wow. What a glitch.
Why?
She's looking real good. Looking good.
God.
Why is she tiptoeing?
I don't like that.
That's really
like
making
that
me
all.
Feel kind of vomity, and I might poop a little, so I'm gonna go this way. Do you guys want to follow me? I found a room.
Okay.
You guys want to come in this room with me? Nobody's coming with me.
I don't know where you are.
I'm shutting the door. You guys can fuck off and eat it.
Okay. She's just tiptoeing around.
Yeah, she's just tiptoeing. I don't like it.
My balls are going back inside me.
What the fuck?
Oh,
true.
I found. Ooh. Does anybody have the infirmary?
No.
No. No, the canteen. And the bedroom.
I found a weird ritual thing.
A weird ritual thing?
Yeah, like a weird, like, bowl. See?
found a bowl, too!
Yeah!
Is that you guys?
Oh,
it's you guys, okay. What do we do with the, bowl? You guys!
What?
Can anyone here see me?
No.
I think I found the canteen. Can you guys please come down and join me, just to be nice?
Yeah. Okay, alright, we're coming. I'm worried because she's so tiptoey. Does she?
Yeah.
Maybe
there's a garbage can.
Oh, I see a rat.
Guys, what do we do with the garbage can? Do we have to clean up the rats?
Fucking shut it on my face!
Do we have to get the rats?
Why did you shut the door on Kay?
She shut it on me.
I didn't mean to.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to feed the rat.
What?
Come here, little son of a bitch.
Oh,
fuck! The rats escaped.
Okay. Okay.
Are they the goats of this particular level?
Yeah, they must be.
I don't know where you bring them.
Do you have to put bulls down to capture them?
I think you have to put bulls down.
Okay. Yeah, probably.
Yeah, I got a rat. All
right, I'm putting a fuse down. I'm going to grab it. What do you do with it?
Maybe we got to bring
him to the room.
We got to bring him to the electroshock place and zap him?
No. I think we have to put him in a room because wasn't there like something where she had a bunch of rats in her room?
Yeah.
Her room? What do you mean her room?
Like the one downstairs where we
the red stairs one? Okay, let's go to the red stairs and
no, like, not the red stairs.
Oh, here's a rat. I found a rat, you guys.
The one at the start.
Shh, I got a rat. Watch.
All right.
Oh.
I caught a rat. Okay. Where should I put him?
We're trying to figure that out right now.
No. I think it is the red room because it had those 10 lights on it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, how do we get back down there? Kay and I both have rats.
We go down this way.
Oh yeah, it was right around here, right?
Yeah, it was through the by the fireplace. See the fireplace?
Down here.
Really like scared of this tiptoey lady.
I know. Where's
She's
the tiptoey lady?
Creepy.
Oh, I think I see her. Oh, there she's by the fireplace. No. Oh, that's... Oh,
okay, we're going into the red blood area that's very frightening because it's red.
Okay.
All right, and then we put in the rat.
Okay.
I don't know.
Can you? You can't just put him on here.
Oh, Jesus! Yep.
All right.
Wait. So how come I can't put my rat on there?
Oh. And then you fuse it.
Okay. Yep. Yeah, Emery, go. Wait, you guys. Somebody pull this. Oh, wait till I get out of here.
Get out of there. Get out of there.
Okay. Pull it.
I'm gonna pull it.
And then I'm gonna put another one right away on top of it. We're gonna fry that one too.
Here we go.
Oh, you must. It must break the fuse every time.
Yeah. It does.
So who's got another fuse?
There's another fuse over here.
Quick. Uh-oh, okay, Brabbit, ready?
Yeah, is the fuse in there?
No, hold on, I got it.
Okay,
you're good.
Yes!
Toasted rat, uh-oh. Another wheelchair, okay. Buddy.
Okay, she didn't like that.
Okay, we need more fuses then.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, there's plenty of those around, am I right?
Probably.
We should just, pile them up in here before
we find, a Ghostbuster gun or something. That would be the most helpful. What the hell is that?
What the fuck? Oh, God.
It's chaos.
I didn't like that at all. Okay, guys, we're going up the stairs?
Yeah.
Here we go.
2 out of 10.
I kind of hear her.
Would not replicate.
Okay, I feel like I hear her.
Oh, my God. I love how your shoe is just like thong.
I hear her. Guys, I hear her.
What? Sorry. She's all just creeping along and stuff. It's fine. She's slow, right? Why does she sound like a dog?
Oh, I don't like it.
Where the fuck is she?
I feel like we're gonna die very soon.
Oh god.
I'm going upstairs. I'm gonna look for rats.
Same.
Oh god.
We need one fuse and a rat. Or do we already have... Oh my god, stop it. Oh my god, I hear something!
Oh, she's
shit.
Right there!
Get her, fuck!
Wow! Oh, shit.
She came behind me!
She snuck right up on you, bro.
Oh my god. I was about to run towards you because I didn't think that you were there.
Kay, what was that? Kay!
Toy lady.
Kay, you just let a wheelchair boy kill you.
Nope, guys, I had my flashlight on it.
You guys, who's got a fuse? I just accidentally found a rat.
Oh my god.
Wait, why are you both dead? What the fuck?
Keep coming to me, Brian. Keep coming.
I was blueing the hell out
of it. I got hit by a wheelchair person, and I got killed by Molly.
Yep.
Oh, here she is. She's coming.
I know. All right, we got to turn around and go the other way. I got to find another first aid kit.
Bite
your ankles.
There's tons of them downstairs. I'll be right with you in case you need the help.
Where is it? Where's she?
Okay.
She's still up here. She's like right behind me.
Don't forget you can watch both perspectives. I'm the one doing all the important things right now.
Ooh, I found a fuse. I'm gonna go bring it down there.
Do it. I have another first aid kit, so I can go like. Oh my god,
she's up there following me down.
The worst sound. Can you like go to somewhere where she's not Kay so that I can actually get you without getting murdered?
I got up.
You got what?
I got up.
Okay. Yep. I'm going down to drop off the thingy.
Got me.
Okay. Well, you guys, we should all huddle together somewhere while Emery does this because she's gonna come after us.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay. You want me to kill the rat?
Are we all huddling together? Because I feel very afraid. Okay, fuck it. I'm going downstairs then if that's what we're doing.
Let's go
down by yourself.
That way all of us are around.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, hey,
I'm down.
Yep, I'm going to kill the rat. Ready?
Down. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck, rat. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Relax, you stupid fucker. God.
Okay.
Yeah. Ooh, a battery. Nice.
There's a battery right here.
Okay. Do you want me to take it? I'll take it. I got it.
Oh, I'm going to put this first aid kit here. Should I put it here or should I put it up top of the stairs?
On the first floor near the fireplace.
Yeah, put it on the first floor. Down here is useless.
Yeah, first floor, fireplace. That's a great place. That's where we should be putting pretty much everything.
Okay. I'm going to put mine down there too, so we'll have all the first aid kits by the fireplace.
Okay, great. Oh, there's another
nice
battery here.
Cheery area where you can go to get healed.
Okay. Perfect.
There it is. Dropped. I hear her. I definitely hear her. Oh my god. Stop. Stop it. Stop.
I'm gonna go over here.
Okay, I'll follow you. Why are we going over here?
Okay.
Is she in here? She's
yep,
in here!
She sure is! She's holy here. Shit!
I'm running! I'm running!
Fucking
I'm
use
running.
Your flashlights, guys! Alright, I got her.
You got her?
Yep, I got
holy
her.
Holy shit.
But I mean, you know, she's.
It's not working. Oh! She's red. I told you it didn't work. It doesn't matter when you do it because she just gets red out and kills you. Oh, God, no. Mommy?
Maybe if I don't look at her?
I don't know if that'll work, but you can try.
You turn your flashlight off. I'm turning my flashlight off.
I found a fuse too.
I found a bowl.
God.
Studio 8H followed us. Welcome.
Woo!
Welcome. Oh god. Okay, she's coming again.
I got another fuse.
Oh god.
Do you think we can manage to run downstairs then?
I want to find a rat. I'm not going downstairs till I find a.
Yeah, we gotta find more rats, man.
I'm gonna throw
you
down where the first aids
are.
Ah,
she's chasing you!
Oh, Jesus!
Damn it!
So good at sneaking up on me!
Yeah!
I hate it!
You turned around, and right after you turned around, she fucking found you. Okay, Molly will calm
it's
down and stagger by UV lights the right number of times.
Oh, she made me bypass a rat. Oh my god, where is she taking me?
Yeah, what the
fuck? What is that noise? What is that fucking noise?
Oh, alright, I'm gonna put all the UVs... I'm gonna put all the... What are they called? The things for
batteries.
Recharging? Fuses.
The batteries?
I'm putting all the
They're
fuses downstairs.
Bro.
Fuses!
Ah!
Oh god.
By the way, there's tons of rats on the third floor.
Third floor.
We got a rat on there, right. Do it! Fuse it! Okay,
yeah.
Get him.
How? How?
Put the fuse in. Is it in?
Oh.
Fuse is in.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Goodbye, rat.
Yeah, suck it, lady.
There's a new fuse in.
Thank you.
There's a new fuse in.
Okay, a new fuse, well, we need another rat.
I'm the devil. And I'm here to do the devil's work.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh,
oh wow.
My God. Stop it.
Okay. So
is that in the game?
Oh, God. She's coming. She's angry.
Oh, Lord. She's coming.
To where?
She's like on the second floor.
Okay.
I'm sure she's by the third floor.
All right. So she will be staggered by the UV, and then her eyes will go red, and then we got to stagger her, like, multiple times in order to get her to actually go away.
Okay. I'm by the fireplace.
Yeah, I see.
All right. We're here with you, and I'm going to rescue you. Ready?
Yeah.
There you go, my fine
she
fellow.
She must be right above us.
Probably.
I'm here. Okay. I mean,
there's gotta be some rats on this floor.
I know where there's tons of rats.
Okay.
All right, let me find a rat bowl.
Oh, she's coming. She's coming from the stairs. She's coming from the stairs. Everybody ready with your flashlights.
I found a rat bowl.
Nope. Okay.
All right.
Found a rat bowl. Wait, Brian, lead me to the
rat. Here she
is. Lead me to the rat.
Get her.
Brian, lead me to the rat. Lead me to the rat, man. Hurry.
Okay. Run.
Okay.
Hurry. No, not that way, maybe. How about
no,
not that way?
Retreating. Okay, good.
How about we go a different way?
She's not retreating!
Okay.
Stop changing your mind, you dumb wench. Okay, let's go up this way, quick.
Okay.
There's one of the first aid kits. I want you to bring that to the fireplace someday.
I'm gonna pull.
Help.
Ah!
Oh, God!
Damn it!
Every time!
Ah!
I'm coming. God damn it, why do you get grabbed every time?
I see all of you just running as fast as possible. Ah, she dropped me off right where I wanted to be dropped off.
Uh-oh. Is she gonna attack us right now?
No.
Okay.
I think she's being...
Run!
Okay.
Okay. Run. Help! Help!
Okay.
We got him.
Okay.
Give me that bolt. That's my bolt. Oh, it's too late. You have it. I'll take that bolt. Okay.
I need a bolt.
Rats up here. Where are they, Brian? You said you knew where rats were. Did you lie?
Yeah. Nope. I would never lie.
Wouldn't lie about rats.
Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus. She's freaking out. Get up to the rats. Are they up here?
Yeah.
He's just leading us into a trap. I can tell.
They're like right over here.
Here's one. There's three of them in this room. Turn around.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying.
Three of them.
Oh, there's two of them. Shit. Possibly three.
Yeah, look at that.
Oh, yeah, there's a fuse here.
Wait, hold on. I got it. Rat, come back. Okay, he's coming. Hold on.
Fuse, yeah.
Grab that fuse. I'll grab this rat. We're all going down to the basement, it looks like. Come on, hurry up, rat.
A key. I got the morgue key.
Oh, that's good.
God. Yeah.
That'll be down in that other basement area that we haven't been back to for a bit.
Let's go.
We should go there next after we go dump all these keys off. I mean, these rats and things. Careful now. How do you get out of here? How do you get out of this? Oh, there it is. Okay.
Careful now.
This house is very confusing.
Yeah, it sure is. I didn't arrange it very smart.
Uh-oh.
What's that? Where is she? Anybody see her?
She's probably right behind me. She's probably right behind me.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Running downstairs.
Oh god! Mommy! Blaster! Oh my god!
Okay.
Oh! Oh, she's got red eyes!
She's a shitty head!
Oh, help me!
I'm gonna kill the silver rat for you!
I'm doing this for you!
You guys, she's taking me upstairs.
Alright,
I'm good.
Come on. We just went past the fire. Oh, God. Mm. She took me back down into the other basement.
Oh, God.
That's awesome.
I'm in the other fucking basement. Oh, this is right. Not.
Okay.
Four more rats. Come on, guys.
Yeah, we can do this. Come on, Kay. Put your rear in gear.
I'm right behind you.
Okay.
I'm following her, and I think she might be coming back upstairs. There's two demons down here in wheelchairs.
Oh, boy.
Is she being angry?
She's not angry. She's just kind of relaxed and bumbly. Kind of.
I think you have to go this way to get to her.
She's bumbling. It looks like maybe she hurt her leg at some point, you know? Hey, are you guys down here?
No.
I thought I saw a flashlight.
Oh, God. Right there. Nope.
Oh. Is she right there?
Yeah.
Okay.
She's coming up the stairs. Uh-oh.
Okay, get ready for the flashlights, guys.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Oh, she's really... like electrified. What the?
Oh shit!
Oh my god! Kay, why'd you get so close? Yeah, okay. You crazy girl!
No, I thought you had her.
No.
He was making really relaxing noises, you know, like putting a kid to bed kind of noise.
Oh shit!
Oh god!
For real?
Why
oh my god!
That?
I'm coming to you.
Help!
Oh shit! There's a demon behind
you.
Okay.
I got you, homie.
I got him.
Okay.
All right, I'm upstairs.
Okay.
She's up here with me.
Right.
All the way. She's going.
Oh god.
What about what do we have going on downstairs? I think we need a.
We need rats.
Fuse?
We need rats. There's two fuses.
Yeah, mommy.
Okay.
Oh, that was close.
Get him off me.
Oh, hell.
Dude whipped up behind me in his chair and smacked me.
Yeah.
Goddamn wheelchair piece of shit.
Oh, right. She kicked you? What?
No. There's a wheelchair dude up here.
Oh.
You got a bowl, Emery, if you find any rats.
I got a bowl.
Hold on, you know what I'm gonna do? I found a... Oh, my God, is that a baby? What is that? Oh, my God.
I did not like that.
I don't like that. Nope.
Oh, no, we're all out of...
Hey, Kay, get out of there. She's right behind you.
Hey, look. Hey, Kate, look, there's a first aid kit. Bye.
Uh-oh.
She's coming. Oh, she's coming. Run. Okay, run. Yep, she's on the move. She's going up the second floor.
Is upstairs? Okay, great.
Nope,
do we need a fuse?
First floor. Oh, she's coming into it. She's coming into the hall.
Uh-oh.
Oh, she's going back to the second floor. She's very confused.
Yeah.
Okay, she's going in the first floor, and she's going up to the second.
You guys, everything we need except rats is in the kitchen area, okay?
Yeah.
There's a fuse in the box and the fuse on the ground down here. So
who's dead? Is she upstairs?
I think she's upstairs. I'm not seeing her.
I think she's upstairs.
Okay. Anybody know where rats might be?
She's behind us. She's behind us. Yeah, we gotta go back upstairs
running,
for rats.
She's running.
Blaster, 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 blaster,
I'm blasting,
blaster.
I'm blasting her.
Okay.
Why would that happen?
Let's go upstairs quick.
The window
upstairs.
Just busted open and it blew glass.
Oh, she's.
At me.
What? Okay. What? The window busted open?
Yeah. Ah.
All right, reviving.
No, no, she's coming, she's coming. Yeah.
What the fuck
Come
is
on.
All that noise? Shut up, stop it.
Got her. You got her.
Okay. Who got her?
Oh, shit! That's some bullshit.
That was. You see the. When she teleported to me? What was that?
Oh, that fuck, she's right on top of me,
crazy.
Guys.
That's crazy.
More Barbie.
Is there help
Barbie.
Over here? What happened?
Yeah, no, over here. Okay, over here.
Oh, shit.
Right there.
We gotta go rescue him, somebody, because we're getting down there. This is
right
bad.
There.
Yeah.
This is real bad. What is
here
that?
Here we go. This way.
Okay. Watch out, there's a demon.
Hi. How you doing today? What's up? What's new? Anything?
Hey, we got
anything new? Anything new, lady? Okay, cool. I'm just gonna head out then, if that's okay. See you later. It was nice to see you. Bye. Holy shit, she didn't kill me. She just walked up next to me like she wanted to talk. Oh my god. Holy crap, I found a key.
Guys,
I found the infirmary key.
Okay.
Where's the infirmary?
That's good. That's great.
Downstairs. You know what we haven't done? We haven't gone down in the basement.
Yeah,
we
gotta go down. I think we gotta go down. That's right.
I'm going down. If I can get to it,
we need to find the first aid kits. We need to fix you.
I found one.
I'm by the fireplace.
By the fireplace.
Alright, I'm coming back to the fireplace then.
I'll go down to the basement to kind of clear out some people.
Uh-oh.
Electric! Electricity! Bar, get out of my way, bitch! Fuck you! Get away from me! Fuck off! Get away! Fuck off! What is that noise? Holy shit, no!
There's two fuses over here.
Okay.
Okay.
Yep, those fuses aren't really that important, though. I think we got... Yeah.
We have two downstairs.
Okay.
Guys.
And we have four rats, right? There's another
All right,
one
fair enough.
Guys, how do we get... Guys,
so now
please.
We're good.
How here's, do we get back down to the basement? We gotta get back down to the basement.
Right
okay.
I'm
is
in the basement, guys.
Is this how we get back down?
Okay.
You're in the basement? Okay, we're coming.
Yeah. All right, coming.
I cleared it out.
Not the red...
Oh,
shit!
Fart. Well, she got
God
K.
Damn it.
That
Emre, this is the wrong basement, I think.
Bitch.
This basement, I think.
Okay.
Ah, oh, you fucking...
Yeah, I don't know why we're down here.
I'm
this
putting a fuse down here. I'm putting a fucking fuse down here.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay. That's fine, then we gotta go up and find the way down to the other basement.
Oh.
And Kay, can you just keep an eye on her for us, please?
Yeah, she's in the dining room.
Yep, oh, no. I see her.
That's near where we are, bro.
Hey, guys.
Hey,
he's burning.
Yeah. Where's the
left,
other basement?
I don't know where that goes.
I think
Ryan.
It's over here.
Let's go. Take
right
us.
Over here.
Oh,
yeah,
wow.
Yeah,
there's
this one.
Demons rolling up the stairs.
Yeah, they do that.
That's impressive.
That's crazy.
Yeah. She's screaming. I don't know.
Yeah.
Yep. We need to get into that basement.
All right.
I think it's right here. Oh, that's a treatment room.
Treatment room. Oh, shit. Yeah, no.
There's a fuse in here and a bowl
room.
And...
Running
hey,
upstairs.
Collectible. A collectible. A
collectible.
I got a collectible. She's not downstairs. Right. That's all that matters.
Okay, right, so this doesn't upstairs. Lead us anywhere.
Right.
This is not...
Yeah, she's not there anymore.
No.
We need the treatment room key, and there's nothing else down here at all? Come on.
Oh, I think there must be a different basement.
Hey, Emery, you have the morgue key, don't you?
Yeah.
Open this up.
Walk on.
All right.
Elden!
We got it!
Oh, yeah. Ooh, catch flashlight.
Catch that, dude. There we go.
All right.
Any more rats in here?
I'm gonna get a rat. There's a rat right here. Got it.
I wish there was another rat.
Okay.
Oh, I see one here. See? I think there should be rats.
Okay, wait, I'll put the thing down, and we'll find
I
out.
I open this. I open this.
She's still in the dining room.
Okay.
Okay.
Great. Perfect. Oh, my God. You open this? Okay. More rats?
Oh, God!
Holy
shit!
Shit! No! Wow!
You said it was in the dining room!
That must be in it. She must have gone
that's
away.
That's not her. She wasn't in the dining room.
She was! I see you being... Okay.
Kay,
yeah.
You betrayed me!
No, see? She was
Becayed.
She was there.
You
and then
Becayed.
She ran over
the dining room!
Look where you are! You're in the dining room!
No, now I'm in the dining room. She carried me to the dining room.
This is where she was before she got you.
Where the fuck are the rats? God damn it.
I don't know. I'm bringing a rat, though, to the place.
Oh, God. Tablewood Rat Birth says, this game is scary. I'm pretty sure I'm not old enough to be watching this. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my God, why are there two people dead?
Because someone told me that she was in the dining room. I went into a fight.
Guys, where's the fire and where's the first aid kit?
She's next to the fireplace. Watch out!
Oh, crap, Slibberoods. I'm out of here. Bye.
Oh, Lord.
I know that there's one on the second floor.
First aid kit on the second floor.
She's on the second floor.
Oh, where? I don't see
Can
any.
One of you go keep an eye on her, for God's sake?
Oh,
well, she
shit.
Keeps running around and we got crawlies.
We got crawly sign.
Okay.
She's angry.
Right above us. She's
shut
right
up,
above
lady.
Us.
Fuck you. I'm gonna see. I think I know where first aid kits are, guys. Okay, I found one.
Oh, she's right there. She is
where?
Right there.
Where?
She's by the fireplace.
She's right next to the fireplace.
Tell me when she leaves, because I have a fucking first aid kit.
Okay, she's going to the second floor.
She's gone to the second floor.
Okay.
You're sure about that?
Yeah, I have
absolutely.
Eyes on her.
Come down over here. Okay, there's no one around.
She's on the third floor, climbing the second, she's going to the fireplace. Oh no, she ran into an office.
Oh my God,
no,
what do you think? You said
fireplace.
She's on the second floor, going to the third floor, going to the fireplace. She can't go to all those places at once.
Yes, she can! She was on the fucking stairs, and then the floor, and then downstairs. Like...
Okay, basically
is
what you said...
Is it your vegan? Oh, it's red! No! Oh, damn it!
I saw you get murdered, Emery. Oh, Brian, how'd you get here? Okay, basically what you said to us was she's everywhere all at once. Just like that movie.
I was just telling you where she was going. That's all.
Oh man.
I was doing what you wanted.
Brian, can you take charge of rescuing Emery or something? And then I'm gonna
There's a first aid kit right next to me.
She's right here.
Guys, there's a first aid kit right next to me, okay?
Why is she so
just goddamn everywhere.
She's up her asses all the time.
She is!
Give a life, bitch.
She's so fast.
God damn. We kill six of your rat friends, so all of a sudden you're being
I still see her in the dining room downstairs. So
I got a first aid kit.
Okay, I got Emery.
Thank you.
I got Kay.
Oh, thank you.
Stop
I'll check
moving.
PayPal real quick.
I got check PayPal. Oh, God. My brain but extreme. Okay, I'm okay. That's fine.
We need the infirmary.
Infirmary
key. We need a fuse. You guys, do we need a fuse downstairs?
We have a bunch of... Oh, God!
Oh, God.
No!
Jesus.
Oh! We have a bunch of fuses. We don't really need them. We need the infirmary key. Does anybody know if they have that?
I have it. Yeah, where's the infirmary?
It's on the second floor. I think I hear her being angry. Run.
No, I ain't running. I turn off my light and I relax. That's what I do.
I found a rat.
No,
oh,
I swear.
God, I have a bowl. Where are you?
Okay. Go upstairs.
Uh-huh.
That's what everybody keeps saying.
First left, and then take a right and go through. There's a bedroom.
A bedroom upstairs. Oh my God, why is there a heartbeat sound? Fuck, fuck off, there's... fuck this.
Oh,
yeah, she's definitely coming after me.
Take it first left when you go upstairs?
Yeah. It should be an office, right?
Yeah. Office?
All right,
God.
And then go through doors.
Okay.
Okay, I'm by some windows or something.
I found a key!
I'm just gonna take a little break.
There's a rat right here.
Okay. Guys, I got the treatment room key. Do you guys remember where the treatment room was?
That's actually, I think, in the basement.
Yeah, basement, yeah.
God damn it.
Got the
rat.
Yep, got it.
All right, Alden says, this is for the post-birthday boy, Emery. I wanted to make sure he actually lived past 35 before celebrating. Use this to have two shots of whatever you want, or even no shots. Wow, being this nice caused me actual physical pain.
Aw. Well, thank you. Oh, God.
I'm very angry.
Guys, if you come to me, I'm not saying you need to, but when you get a moment, there's a...
Oh, God, there's people down here, too.
Sorry. There's a med kit right next to me.
Okay, all right. And you are dead?
She's here!
Oh, yeah, I died. Didn't you hear me scream like a motherfucker? Holy shit.
Come on.
Oh, shit, I have to go. Oh, man. Other stairs. Oh wait, no. Here.
I see somebody's flashlight. Oh my god.
Ah.
7 out of 10 rats, folks. We can do this.
Oh, she's angry.
Shut the door behind you. Shut the door.
Run, 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 run.
Thank you. Okay, revivals. And then grab that other kit right next to you. Thank you, Kay. You're my favorite.
I zapped her again. 8 out of
really?
10.
Already?
Yep.
Okay, it's fine. It's cool. I think if we shut doors, does it help? Seems like maybe it helps.
Where are you, Aaron?
We're on the second floor. Do you guys need another fuse?
I'm on the second floor. I'm not seeing your flashlight.
That's because we have the door shut because I hear stomping and stuff. You found a key?
No,
where?
No, it was a watch. I'm sorry.
Hey,
it was nothing.
Didn't you guys say you wanted me to come to the infirmary? Is that on the second floor?
Oh, I'm gonna get grabbed. Grabbed.
Whoa!
See, I told you the glass breaks.
Didn't it already break? What the fuck?
Downstairs it did.
Where's the... Someone take me to the goddamn infirmary.
Well, meet at the fireplace. Oh, God.
Fireplace? Did you get grabbed?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, don't meet at the fireplace. Fuck that. I'm staying on the second floor and going to wherever the infirmary
might be.
Yeah,
you don't want to
this
do that.
Not the infirmary.
Okay. I know where the infirmary is.
Yeah. Go up the
second floor.
Staircase and then on the right, and it should be the in the hallway that's like straight back.
Yeah.
What?
Okay.
I think I see you.
Oh my god.
She's angry and she's running.
Second right? What do you mean by second right?
I see you right now. You're on the so go forward towards the towards the back. Go to the right.
Hey, why'd you open that?
And then go right into the hall, left into the hallway.
Go left here.
You see there's a hallway to the left?
Yeah.
I mean to the right? Where are you?
What are you saying? Oh, Jesus Christ.
Okay, if you're at the fireplace and you're looking into the dining hall, go all the way to the other end of the dining hall.
You're going towards it. Now look to your right.
Right.
No, keep going.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Keep forward.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay.
Now right.
Okay. There's no right-hand turn here.
There's a hallway right there.
There's a hallway right here?
Yes, there's a hallway right there.
Okay, this is a room. What do you want me to do now?
Let me get there.
Oh, shit!
You okay, man?
Okay, yeah. Good for now, at least.
There ain't nothing over here. This is
just an empty
bullshit
room, or like a bedroom.
Did you get killed, Emery? No, Brian got killed.
Let me come get you.
Alright, I'll try and get the Brian.
Oh shit, I'm dead!
Yep, you're dead.
It's so funny because I know exactly where it is and I'm standing right by it.
Yeah, I'm by it too now.
Okay, so if we go over to where Emery is, we're on the wrong stairs, Kay. We gotta take a totally different
route.
I'm on the second fucking floor. And it's...
I'm coming towards you. I thought I was on the second floor. Unfortunately, I was on the second.
You were on the third floor the whole time.
I was on the second floor, also known as the third floor.
Well, that's probably the primary reason why there was an issue.
Ow!
Oh my god.
Ow! Oh my god!
Did she get you again? Oh no!
There was a demon on me right as soon as I got revived. Holy shit. Okay.
That's giving me a lot of confidence.
Okay.
I'm in the infirmary. What do you want me to do? Spill the rats? Okay, I spilled the rats.
Okay.
Find rats?
Come on, Ratsy. Come on, Ratsy, baby.
Rats there.
Oh,
is there... Okay, I'm not seeing any...
Okay, she's coming.
Oh, no. There's one right there. First aid, right there.
There's a demon right behind you, Kay.
Oh, okay. Okay, hold on. It means I have to set the rat down, unfortunately, but...
Aaron, you're the last one left. You
got this.
No, I'm not. Shh.
Yeah. What? You're not? Okay.
No, we're good.
All right.
Oh, shit. I lost my plate now. Is there a plate around here?
I'm sure there is. Okay, God.
Do you, either of you have a first aid kit where you are?
I know where there's a first aid kit.
There's a first aid kit,
I think,
right?
There is another issue.
Yeah, didn't you take a skill or something that helps find the first aid kits?
I can only see through walls.
Well, there's one by me, but there's also several demons by me.
I'm like trying to figure out where she is.
She's third floor, second floor. She's on the second floor.
Oh, she's coming.
Oh, she's on the third floor.
Third floor. Wow.
Settle down. Jesus.
Okay. Okay.
God.
There's a first aid kit, but there's a demon on the stairs. God, there's more demons coming. It's like right by this,
right here,
right there.
Okay,
yeah.
I got it, I got it. I'm reviving Emery in your butthole. I'm reviving your asshole.
I got a, I got a rat.
Okay.
Great, bring it down. Let's have a little rat break, want to? Let's do a rat break, guys.
Yeah, rat break sounds nice.
We need a rat break.
Head on down there, then.
If we can rescue Cave, I don't think we can.
Okay.
Yeah, head on down there, good idea. There might be a, wait, no, there's no first aid kit. Oh God, let's go. This is slightly the most intense game ever played that we've ever played ever.
Go, rat, go!
Oh, God. All right.
No, there's no first aid kit. I need a fuse?
Got it.
There should be plenty of fuses down here, yeah.
Pull it. What's so funny?
Oh, my God, one more rat.
One more rat, motherfuckers.
Oh, no.
And I know where one is, too. It's upstairs in that room. Second
oh, you
floor.
Do?
That's where I got her.
Infirmary.
She's right there. She's
shit.
Right there.
Shit in the shit place.
All right, let me.
Shit
for
the shit god.
Oh, she's coming down. She's down.
Get her.
Come on.
Get her.
Okay. Oh,
fucking go. Go.
Yeah, run faster.
Go.
Run.
Okay, keep an eye on her. Keep an eye on her, man.
She's up the stairs now. She's upstairs.
Up the stairs? What do you mean she's up the fucking stairs?
Oh, I'm blasting her. I'm blasting her.
Bro, what do you want
oh,
me
god.
To say?
Oh,
all right, she's at the top of the stairs.
Now she's gone. Oh no! Shit! I'm getting killed by a demon. I can't move. I have no UV. I'm gonna get killed by this demon, guys. It killed me. Shoot!
Hear her. She is.
Oh, that's a big mistake on my part. I'm sorry.
My God, there's so many wheelchair people.
I know.
Ryan, you are the only hope in our world.
Help.
And I'm right next to this electric bitch right now. She's there's a first aid kit right next to me, man. Don't come over here though, because she's right here. But when you can come over here, there's a first aid kit.
Oh, Mike died.
Oh no!
I had zero UV, and one of those fucking wheelchair dudes had a hold of me.
It's the same way I died. Yep.
We were one away.
Yep.
I wonder
Why?
If it would be better, like, if we kept somebody down there and just dropped the rats on the ground, right? And just kept all the rats down there, and one person just kept them in there. And then once we got 10, we just...
You can't just keep all the rats in there, what are you saying?
Why not?
You can't, once you let the rat down, it just, like, goes away.
Yeah, it just runs away.
You know, if we do the farmhouse, I think a good way to do the farmhouse, everyone, like, find all the gas before we even try to get goats and just, like, throw them all over by the gas pit.
Yeah. Yep. And for this, it would be the smart thing to do would be to grab pretty much all the bowls and all the fuses and put them down there, too. That way we always know.
Oh, you're right.
To
before we even wake anybody up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's so smart. I love that.
Hey, look at that. I died the most again.
I had the least knockouts again, and the most teammates revived, and the most enemies banished. I'm such a sweetheart.
Look at you.
Hey. Look at you. I got three staggers. Nice.
Wow.
Yeah.
I staggered her more than all of you guys combined.
Dude, you're obsessed with staggering. You have a problem. You have a fucking problem. Obviously.
Oh, wow.
All you want to do in this game is just stagger.
Hilarious.
I'm having fun despite how incredibly torturous this is.
I have
true.
A perk. Ooh.
I didn't get a perk. Is that your first perk?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, because this is your... Yeah, yeah. You guys probably have perks now.
Yep.
Yeah, get something, man.
Yeah.
Have no fear.
I don't think the quartermaster thing is not as good as you would think.
Oh, seeing the medkit through walls? Yeah.
Yeah. Mm. I would probably do supply runner. I feel like supply runner would be good.
I don't know. UV regeneration's kind of... Oh, that's too expensive. Yeah, supply runner.
Yeah.
I'm going to get that.
Well, for you, UV regeneration, since you're obsessed.
I am.
I'm going to do crawler because I seem to do that a lot.
Get knocked out a lot.
I'm just crawling.
That's a great idea. Okay, you got
did we check that PayPal, by the way?
It was from Alden.
Oh, it was Alden. Shots. That's right. Yeah. Two shots for me.
Your choice. Oh, God. What did you want to do, Emre?
I want to take
Alden was very kind.
I'll take two shots, Alden. I don't want your money to go to waste. I appreciate it. I really do.
I can't be Sam in the town, so maybe if we should either do the inn or redo one of the other two.
Thank you, Alden.
What do you guys want
to
do?
I also know that the town is supposed to be the hardest one.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. We need to complete one of these first. Should we just go back to the farmhouse and, win?
Let's do the goat one and let's fucking win it. Because we will.
Yeah, let's fucking kill it, man.
Yeah.
Okay.
I feel like we have a solid plan now.
You guys, is there, do you guys have any laudanum?
What?
Or,
what is that?
Ambien?
Drugs. I have alcohol.
Laudanum's what my grandma used to take in the 50s to relax.
I have some opium. You want that?
Ooh.
Yeah. Wait, what?
Tons of opium. Yeah, I have an opium den.
Opium?
Opium.
You have opium.
Den. Opium den.
You have an opium dem?
Yeah, it's opium. It's not opium.
Opium dem.
Cheers, Alden.
All right, I'm going to turn batteries off so that we can never recharge our flashlights. How's that sound?
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Oh, man. Okay.
Ready for this.
I'm ready for this. Are you guys all ready? I think most of you are ready. I think about 7 or 8 of you left because you were too scared. I understand. I understand. But the rest of you, I know you guys are brave. And I believe you will stay with us.
Yeah.
And help boost our spirits so that we can kill this fucker.
They haven't been playing as many scary blurps. I think they realize how scary this game is and doesn't need the help of the
blurps.
They're
scaring themselves now. And it's too much.
Yeah, right?
Elite Virgin Gamer says, we got you. Thanks, Elite
Virgin. All right, here's my second shot for Alden. Thank you very much.
Med kits could be off? That sounds terrible.
Oh, yeah, let's turn that off.
No!
That's so hardcore. There's no point.
So if you want a nice quick game.
Is anyone else, nearly, passing out from exhaustion?
Yeah.
I had to get water because my throat is so, hoarse from screaming.
They're, adrenaline. I think it's the adrenaline, and now the adrenaline's, worn off, and I'm just sort of just, melting.
Honestly, dude, I played a lot of Hunt Showdown, a lot of Hunt Showdown. I have, 600 hours in it or something. And this game just isn't as scary, I think.
Really?
Oh, God, that game is so fucking terrifying, especially if you're by yourself. Whew, man.
Okay, well, imagine playing this game by yourself, motherfuckers.
Oh, dude, yeah, no.
Forget about it.
This game wouldn't even be possible by yourself.
What? Well, yeah, how two people? How could you ever do it with two? Forget it. Forget it. We get so close every time. Let's do this. I want to nail this fucker to the wall.
Hell
okay,
yeah.
So we're gonna get all the gas cans.
USA.
In the and just the gas cans. We're gonna get all the gas cans. Oh, and what if we consolidate all the straw?
Yeah, all the gas cans and all the hay in one spot.
Yeah.
We'll put all the hay, out back by the hay wagon.
For weeks.
Yeah.
How's that sound? And then we'll put all the gas where it belongs. And that's going to be so smart.
Azazel himself.
Yes.
For 2 years,
which is more frightening, this or Alien Isolation? Well, for me, this, because I didn't play Alien... Wait, did I play? I don't think I played Alien Isolation.
You watched me play it a bit.
That was frightening, but this is more frightening.
I feel like this one's a little bit more frightening than Alien Isolation, especially towards the end, just because you just start getting angry. You're like, just fucking go, Alien. God, get out of here.
Yeah. Alien Isolation does have the problem where the later you get in the game, the less scary it gets, because you get the flamethrower and
it's not even a fighting back thing. It's just okay, I know where my safe spot is,
yeah,
and I'll just wait it out, but as soon as you step out, then you it starts popping out again. You're like, Jesus, how am I supposed to get through this?
Yeah, you start just getting annoyed.
Yeah,
it's still a great game though.
Oh yeah, I love that game.
Everyone grab some hay over here so we can take it up front.
Yeah,
there's 4 hay or 5, 6, 7 hay.
already grabbed a hay, man.
Yeah, like, the worst in this game is when you are just running around and you don't expect to get murdered. Mm-hmm. That's...
Yeah.
When she just, like, is suddenly there and you're just like, blah!
The jump scare. Like,
yeah.
Like, in the case, like, with me, where, like, you guys can see him, but because I turned, like, just seconds, it's just like, okay, there's a person behind me now.
The amount of times that you turned around and then she immediately appeared behind you, like, that I personally witnessed is just mind-boggling.
Yeah.
I wish that you guys could have seen...
That's a full-on horror movie, like, situation.
I wish you guys could have seen when she just walked into this room I was in and she was just like, boom. Bump, just hanging out, you know, it was totally cool. And like, we were like kind of making friends.
Yeah, you're just being chilling.
I thought the most thing that was terrifying was her just like tiptoeing around. I was like, I don't want to deal with this.
That was so weird.
All right.
I found one gas bottle.
We definitely have at least 10 of the hay bales.
Where do you want to put first aid kits? Should we consolidate those?
Sure.
On the porches, maybe?
Porch?
On the porches. Okay. There's one.
Okay.
Can't get in, though. We have to go around, I think.
I think we gotta bust the door down with the goats.
Yeah.
Wait, is that how it works?
Make sure we have all the stuff we can. Like,
yeah, before
still
we even let the
here.
Goats free, let's, like, yes. Yeah. Cage key, there you go.
Well, we can't even get in the house until,
Yeah, we can't get into the house until we let them out.
There's tons of things back
there. Yeah, there's so much. There's a first aid kit on the other porch as well, so we'll leave that there, I guess, and then you can always go to a porch if you need the first aid kits.
Okay. I found a flower.
Nice.
Ooh. Yeah, let's find all of them. Why not?
You get an outfit if you
Why
do.
Why not? Oh my god, you get an outfit? Okay, we need to find all the flowers.
We need to find all of them.
Let's look specifically for flowers right now.
I think we have to go in, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, but there are some outside. There's a bunch outside. There's one, that one over here.
God, I feel like I found all the outside flowers. And they
Does it roll over, or do you have to find them all?
Did you guys find this one? There's one right here.
It rolls over.
Yeah.
Okay, get it.
If it rolls over, I already have it. Yep, there's nothing here for me.
Ooh. Some of them roll over. Okay, come. I mean, you guys come and get this. Oh, never mind. I'm not going to wait. Oh, yeah, you're here. Okay, yeah, get this flower.
I found one by the front of the house, guys.
Flower? Okay, wait. Stay by it. I'm coming.
Yeah.
Aaron coming.
It's behind a stack of tires.
Burning oil rained down from the sky and cooked everything it touched. I could only hide myself and cry as my goats were consumed by the fiery black liquid death.
Good.
Oh, no.
Ooh.
Where are you, Mamrie?
Right here, by a stack of tires.
Ooh, there's a flower, all right.
Yep.
We never went in this shed over here, you guys. I bet there's something in this.
Shed? What?
Shed.
Shed?
Shed.
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 No, there's nothing in the shed. Yes. Yeah, I was wrong.
Shed.
Yeah, we're getting close. 25 of these is all we need, you know?
Wow, I only have 10.
Okay, now what do we do?
I think the goats is the last thing to do. Unleash the goats. Buddies.
The goats is the elastic thing to do.
All right, we'll leave that one there.
Wait, here's one. Here's a flower right here.
Can I do this? Hold on.
What are you doing?
Oh. Dude, what are you doing?
Are you trying to grab something through the wall?
Yeah, I was...
Did it work?
Yeah, there's like, you can like kind of clip through it. And I was like, there's a gas can. And I was like, can I do that?
Come over here, though, Brian, and get this flower that's over here, if you haven't got it already.
Where yet? Yeah. Oh, no, I didn't.
There you go.
You think there was one before we got into the fence? Like, jumped over it?
I hope not.
Oh.
That would suck ass.
That'd be stupid.
Yeah. That'd be the biggest stupid of suck ass.
That sucks so much ass. So much big, hairy ass. Okay. Oh, my God. All the ass suckers.
I bet there's one around here somewhere.
All right, I'm going to unleash the goats, guys.
Unleash the goats.
Unleashed. Goats unleashed.
Into the basement they go. All right, let's search the basement for flowers. Oh my god.
Mr. Spilly Pants.
Hey, Malachi.
Mr. Spilly Pants.
It scared us. Hey, flower right here, you guys, on the shelf.
Oh. Oh.
Real good, sweet flower. Catch them while you can.
Thank you. I must have grabbed that one already.
Yeah.
You must have, without telling any of us.
Wow,
that's rude, man.
Dick.
Rude.
It was probably like last time when I was like, oh, what is this? I just grabbed it.
Do you guys hear that like sound? It's like somebody breathing into their microphone.
What?
Oh, I didn't like it.
Nobody's doing that. Okay, no, I don't like that.
I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Where's the basement key, guys? Where's the basement key?
It's on the table on the...
Oh, I see it. All right, I got it. I'm gonna open up the basement.
You guys, sometimes there's these little holes in the wall. I think maybe that means the goat to come out there or something.
Oh, yeah.
Think so?
I think so. They're like,
I found a rose.
Goat holes. Where?
In the pool room?
Oh, God. Oh, God. There's a lot of flashing.
Oh, my God. Why is it? What the fuck happened to my flashlight? Fuck off. Oh,
okay, we're good.
We're okay. Oh, God.
Are we?
It's right over here. Rose.
Yeah, right on the shelf on the wall.
Oh, God, you're right. Oh, my God. Guys, there's so many of those. Okay.
Grabbing this.
Library key? We got library key. Who got the library key? Emery?
I got the library key.
Adventurous boy, you.
I'm a very venturous boy. Oh, look at this.
The stream is stuttering. Uh-oh. Emery, is your internet okay?
What? Stream stutter.
Stream stutter.
Uh-oh. Ooh, that's not good.
Low frame rates.
Low frame rates?
No.
Oh, shit. Help.
Emery, fix your internet. He's been having internet problems today, guys. It delayed the 7 days to die recording.
I'm not seeing any,
sucked.
Any issues that it's recording.
Recording. It's a Twitch thing. Is everyone having problems or just some folks?
I heard a goat. Huh?
I hear one.
Oh, apparently it was just a temporary thing and it seems to be better now.
Here's one. Says. It's
better? Okay. Ooh. Here's one set for stun. Oh my God, look at all the gas.
No, don't kill the goat.
Yeah, the gas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We got seven gases. What?
Don't sacrifice any goats until after we have all the gas.
No.
Yeah.
And what do we need? Like, how many gas? 12?
We need 10.
Oh yeah, man flesh refreshed and everything's cool. Okay.
Yeah, it was just
Find
a temporary hiccup,
keys.
Guys. Sorry.
Yeah, we gotta get all the keys.
Find all the keys, everything. All the goats. Not the goats. Find all the keys, all the gas bags, and then the other things.
Yeah.
I found a gassy. Was it in here?
We should
throw
first aid kits on areas where she takes us. Like
we should have at least two or three in the attic, I'd say.
Yeah, I think like a couple on the front porch, couple on the back, and then a couple in the attic.
I found the cellar key.
I'm gonna bring it to the back.
Yep, I found more gas. There's a goat in the library and it's adorable. It's going meh.
Yeah.
There's a goat in the library going wap wap wap.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh wait, where did you find
9,
it?
9. And Emery has 10. Floor? We have all the gases we need.
We just came in here at the same time.
No.
Second floor with are you red hair?
Yeah.
Where's the flower, baby?
In over
the drawer?
Here?
I think I already found that one.
Where the flower, right baby?
Yeah, I think I already got that one because I was
you
already
got that
gone.
One? Okay.
Yeah. You got the gas?
Yeah, I got gas.
Me too, I got the gas. Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, I think we're all good on gas now.
Let's go stank up some rooms. Yeah.
Guys, there's a flower in the TV room on top of the shelves on the right.
On top of the shelves.
There's a flower in the TV room going blurp, blurp, blurp.
Blurp,
blurp. Blurp, blurp, blurp.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Yeah.
Where's it? Right, oh, shit, yeah. Mm-hmm. Let's all get this outfit, fuckins.
Dude, I hope it's like a rose suit.
Hey, buddy.
Oh,
that would be cool, wouldn't it?
I think there was one in here last time I played.
Holy gas.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Do we not have enough yet? We must have enough gas.
Guys, come to the dining room. There's a flower in here in the cupboards.
Oh.
Dining room. On my way.
Oh, wow. Look at you.
Mr. Jimbo, where are you?
I see.
Dining room? Right. Oh, I know. I'm coming.
In the cupboard.
Oh. Oh, look at you, you sneaky little devil.
I know. It was hiding
cupboard?
From us.
Where was it, guys?
Cupboard.
Oh, it's right.
Cupboard.
If you crouch, it's like right in here.
Holy shit, you have to crouch? I've never even done
before. Yeah.
I know you could do that. Cool.
Yeah, no.
13 out of 25. Who's at 13 out of 25? Anyone?
I'm at like 14 out of 25.
I don't know.
I'm at 15.
What? Oh my God, what?
I found one. I found another one. Come up the stairs on the second floor. I'm at 15 out of 25.
Oh,
she's
shit.
Coming down. She's down the stairs.
What? She's active?
She just became active.
Oh, we must have took too much time.
I think so. I think she's just active now, and she's kind of like, she looked tired, but she's active, so.
Okay.
I don't know what to do.
I think that we should all get a goat and just like fucking go ham.
Yeah, get a goat and go ham. There's a, I just found a flower in the second floor in a room. Right here, Kay. I don't know if you.
Okay, wait, I'm coming down to where you are. We're all coming down.
I think I may have already found this one.
Yeah, that's possible. Okay.
Where you guys at?
Get this battery, Kay. In the second room. We're just on the second floor. We're in some of the rooms on the second floor, bro.
She's right there.
Oh, crap.
Let's go to the basement.
Oh, here's another one. See it?
Ooh,
gotta crouch to get
I guess we're not finding the roses because we got spanked
by
the lady.
Well, she's not like attacking, right? She's
yeah.
No, she just woke up. She's kind of sleepy, it seems like. I don't know.
Yeah, okay. She's just hanging out. I don't think she becomes angry until you start sacracing goats.
Oh, here's a rose. Here's a rose, too.
Ooh,
okay.
Where
are you going? We're going to come up to the second floor and we're going to find all the roses. With you guys. Oh, there's one downstairs in the. Oh, and there's a goat down here too. There's one downstairs. When you come down these back stairs into the dining room, I mean into. Oh shit, she's getting. She's right there.
It was over here, Emery, in the trash.
I wonder
can.
If I can just sneak past her.
Oh, there it is. Thank you.
In here.
She's out here, Brian.
Yeah, but where did you say the rose was? Oh, I bet I grabbed it.
Yeah, you already have it. Okay, she's Wait, no, you said you were leaving. You were going into that room. Come on.
Excuse me, madam.
Who's in the dining room?
None of us.
I want to be careful. There's a goat coming down the stairs. They come out of those holes, I tell you.
Yeah, they do. Bah.
Anybody have the library key?
Get back.
I might. Yeah, why?
There's so many goats.
Second floor, there's a library. We might need to get stuff out of it.
Okay. Yeah.
Gas. How many more gases we need?
We're done with gas.
We're good on gas.
Oh, all right.
We need a library key.
I opened it. I got it.
Where are you?
Like in the library.
Okay. It's all good here.
Oh, I found a rose.
Yeah. Where's it at, bro? Where's it at? There. Tell us your rose
secrets.
Underneath
the bed that you guys kind of came out of.
Oh.
Maybe you already had it, though.
Underneath the bed.
All right. Well, I'm not finding it, obviously. Fuck it.
What?
On one, eight, in the right here. There was one.
Yeah, I think that's the same room.
Oh.
Cool.
Yep, I checked the bedroom. That's what it was. Wait, where are you, Aaron?
I'm in the study or whatever.
So you left
one back here, Emery. Back here.
You left the light. Oh.
Yeah, down here there's one.
Okay.
Emery.
There's a battery right there.
Yeah, I've already got my battery.
Oh, okay. Well, I might as well head downstairs.
Yeah, I think it's time to start catching goats, guys.
It's time to start catching goats.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, well, we know where the hay is, so that's convenient.
Oh, we need to open up the attic cage. Did anybody do that?
No.
Oh, no.
Who's got the attic cage key?
I don't remember where that was.
If you press K, it'll show you what keys you have.
Basement,
oh, really?
Library, master bedroom. That's what I have.
Oh, God. The crawly people are out now.
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm getting this goat, and I'm just gonna get it and go get ready. So, everyone, if you want to fetch a goat, I will meet you out by the sacrificial area.
All right.
Well,
I just, like, came up to our, like, things and just, like, ate it.
Do you know where the key is for the attic goats?
I cannot remember.
I thought someone got it already, but I could be...
I think it's somewhere on the second floor.
I only have the cellar key, so nothing doing. Oh, right, Emery, you're getting like frame loss again.
Seriously?
Yeah.
The fuck is going on with that?
It looks a little rough.
It's laggy. Why?
Oh,
why? No, it's still laggy. You got other tabs open or something? What's being downloaded or uploaded?
Nothing's being downloaded. Kay, you're not like downloading something, are you?
No.
Uploading? No.
I like man flesh. This house in today's market would be so much.
Yeah, it would.
Especially with this like sacrificial area, you know that's like premium real estate.
Yeah.
How
everyone's
going to
want to have that
key.
Everyone's going to want to have that for parties, you know? Yeah, it's still laggy.
I'll help you out, Emery. Dude, I'll come back.
I don't know what could be causing it. It looks like it's running fine on OBS. I think
so that means it's internet. Probably.
I think it's internet. Yeah, something internet related.
Okay, now it's better.
Or it's Twitch related somehow.
How's the Game Study 2 stream, you guys?
Jesus.
It looks fine.
Yeah, see? That's the thing.
Damn it!
It's that goddamn Chicago internet.
Yeah, my Comcast internet has been terrible today. So, I guess it was a huge risk having me be the main stream cam.
Alright, well, Kay and I both have goats.
Yeah, so they need to get goats.
You guys need to get goats. Come on, all right, guys.
All right, fine. I'll go get a goat. I'm just worried because we don't have the last fucking key.
Yeah, we don't have the key, and it'd be so much harder to.
Oh, yeah. All right. You know what? You should keep looking for the key. I'm gonna look for the key.
Yeah, look for the fucking key, guys.
Yeah, let's all get together. Look for this goddamn key.
Get together.
Anybody know where
and
the key
look
is?
Look for the key. Get together.
It's probably upstairs.
Find that key. Buddy,
wait, is it in the library possibly? I remember there.
I checked there, but I didn't see anything. Okay.
Get together.
Not the master bedroom either.
Find that key. Fuck off. Yeah, that's right. Demon shit snack. That demon's name was Shit Snack. That's his actual demon name.
That's a good name for a demon.
That is a good name.
I just heard a demon appear.
Ah.
Together and find your DD.
It's a giant bathroom.
Yeah. Oh, a rose. Right down the corner.
Ooh, sneaky.
19 out of 25 bridges.
Emery, wow. You could pick up a goat, you know. You don't have to walk around with no goat.
It's right in here, Emery.
Why don't you pick up a goat, bro?
What's in here? What's in here?
The rose. Right down the corner.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, shit. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, all right, fine. You guys look for key still. I'll go get a goat.
And then you can continue looking for key, because we all have goats, and we're still looking for keys. You know, get with the times.
All right.
I'm behind the times.
Is it in here?
Yeah, there's some crawly spooky boys.
Yeah.
Well, G-dang, where is this G-dang key?
Wasn't in the G-dang room, was it? Oh, shit, there she is. Oh, gross.
Sure, it wasn't just like right upstairs in the attic.
I thought you did find it up here.
I thought it was in the attic.
I didn't find any.
Like in the attic. I thought it was in the attic.
I didn't see any in the attic either.
There is a key up here, but we already got that, I guess.
Get together and find the key for the cage.
Do you have it, Kay? Oh, gosh.
No, I don't.
Cody's.
Oh, you guys, Rose.
She is
underneath
on
the chair. If you go up to the attic and then come down the stairs just a little bit, there's a right here. Hey, open the door, man. It's right there underneath underneath those tables.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, that's right. While you're down there. Whoa!
Whoa!
Did you guys run into her?
No.
No.
Okay.
It was a joke stream about sexual innuendo.
Yeah, Brian almost ran into me with his mouth. You know what I'm saying? Hey guys, I found another rose. Come to me. It's in the rocking chair room.
Oh yeah, I found that.
Yeah, I think I found that one.
Oh, everyone's found that one. You're so lame. I'm just finding that right now.
Get out of here, kid.
Yeah,
that's right. All right, I got myself a goat, everybody.
Okay, right. Well, we didn't find the key yet, so...
Yeah.
Oh, God, what's that?
Emery's got a goat. Emery likes it rough.
Demon is dead.
He's got a
battery.
Oily goat.
And he knows how to use it.
Oh.
It's gotta be rooms that we haven't unlocked, man. But there's no
where?
Key. I don't know.
Maybe the keys don't spawn until we... Oh, God.
Oh until
shit.
We've actually sacrificed a bunch of goats. That's probably it.
We unlocked it before.
Yeah.
Like, early?
Yeah.
We already captured a few goats, I think, by that point, but maybe I'm wrong.
Hi. How's it going?
We could just Google it, guys. We could just Google it.
Don't fucking Google it, you lame-ass. Lizzie says, don't be goatless, Emery.
Okay, I solved it. I'm no longer goatless. Jeez.
All right.
was lame back when Emery was goatless.
Everyone's getting your goat, you know what I'm saying?
All right, chat, you have to help us out. Where is the goat cage key? Where is the goat cage key?
The goat cage key.
Where is the attic the goat cage
attic key? Goat cage key.
Just got to be specific, you know? Oh, damn it.
Oh, boy.
Damn it. Oh, this is going to be crazy when we sacrifice four goats at once. She's going to get so insane.
She's going to lose her mind.
Guys, I think... I can't believe we're going to do that. She's going to be so mad about it.
I know.
So mad. It'll, like, be worth it because it'll be such a good memory.
It's true. She'll look back on this and Baron is like, you know what? That was fun.
She's over there. Not going that way. She's on her way downstairs.
Well, these will be the good old days.
Ah, bong. Scared me. This key is just ridiculous.
I feel like I've looked everywhere.
I feel like we're never going to find it.
This doesn't make
any
sense.
I'd say we just sacrifice the goats and then we'll figure it out from there.
On another road. Oh my god, goat.
We can't possibly win unless we get this key. It's just not possible.
You guys have 19 out of 25 flowers?
Yes.
I don't know how to tell that. Where do you see that?
I just found one and then it told me.
Oh, I have 21 out of 25.
But all fun has to end eventually. Even for a demonic flying goat with a 300-foot long tongue.
Good old goat simulator. You know, Jason called me the other day and he was like, Odin's playing goat simulator. And I was like, what? Like, it's apparently on, like, you can play it on your iPad now. And I'm like, I wonder if they took out all the, like, sacrificial demon stuff.
Oh, I hope so.
It's okay. Kids should be introduced to sacricial demon stuff early in my...
Yeah.
After we throw in the goats.
Yeah, man.
Definitely.
There ain't nothing wrong with a little demon sacrifice.
Yeah, nothing wrong with a little demon sacrifice.
Nothing wrong.
Oh, my God.
Well, I say we go to sacrifice the goats and get this going. What do you guys want to do?
I agree.
Get this goating.
Let's get this goating.
Yeah. Let's get this goating in here. Let's get this goating in.
All right, well, apparently Torgo's here, so yeah, that means it's definitely time to start sacrificing goats.
All right, Torgo. We'll do it for you.
Clawing ineffectually at people in a way that could never hurt them. All right, Brian, as soon as you show up, I'm going.
Wait.
I'm here.
What? Wait for me.
Jay's not here. All right, she's close enough. Here we go.
Oh, my God.
Why did that goat laugh?
Oh, boy.
All right, I got gas. Okay, refueling.
Okay.
And here goes number two. Get ready with another goat and more gas.
There's already goat. There's already goat in there, yeah.
No.
Yep.
Once that goes out, throw in another goat.
Okay. I'm going to start pouring more gas. I'm pouring more gas already.
Okay.
Whoever's first is first, I guess.
Yep.
Okay, you were first. All right, we got any more goats?
Here she comes! Here she fucking comes!
I got gas. Get out of here! We're busy.
Oh, red eyes! Red eyes!
Red eye!
Go! Go!
Hold off! Hold her off from me.
Okay. Ooh.
All right, it's lit.
All right, run! Okay. Oh God. Is that it? Yeah, that was the four goats.
That was four?
Okay.
We did four. Oh my god, we did four.
Oh my god, I'm
okay,
stuck.
Pick up hay. Pick up hay. We need to get goats.
Yeah, don't forget to pick up the hay.
Yeah.
Nobody's even dead yet. It's amazing, right? I think it's amazing.
You just started,
Jim's
man.
Dead?
Okay. I'm going up to the second floor. Looking
I'm
for more goats.
I'm going up to the second floor.
Where's the last goat?
You mean
the last goat hunter.
Oh god.
Because we only have five goats unleashed right now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, does anyone have a cellar key?
Oh,
there's a
door. I do.
Yeah. Where is it?
Basement. I'm all the way around the basement.
Oh, my God. Really?
Oh, I bet that has it.
Door we
I
didn't open?
Has it.
Oh, shit. Ow.
Okay,
got him. Where's the basement?
We have to go out the back.
Yeah, you can go out the back.
Oh, that's one.
Right, Emre, you with me?
I'm right behind you.
Turn her back. All right. We gotta.
Yep.
Okay. All right. Where's
right over
this?
Here. Right over here.
Where's? Oh my God! Here it is. This is probably where that fucking key is. I know there's a. I bet. There's oh, there we go. And there's a goat. Oh. Okay, I got the goat. I'm getting the goat.
I'm in the attic.
Come on, buddy.
You guys
come on, buddy.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, I got the first goat of our next four. Now let's all stay together and go find more goats.
Yeah. What key did you pick up?
Oh, the attic cage key.
She's right here. She's at the top of the stairs.
Okay, let's not go that way.
Let's go the other way.
Yep. She'll never know.
She'll never know.
Ah! Help!
Oh, fuck.
Ouch. Okay, we're going up to the attic.
Yep, I'm up here. I got you guys.
Oh, shit.
Oh, she's angry.
Protect me while I open the goats. Okay, the goats are opened. They won't, right, if you put something down, they won't listen to you. I have a goat now. Should I just go sacrifice it or what?
No. We gotta wait for all four of us.
Yeah, you should wait.
Alright, I'm gonna, this way. Let's go this way. We're gonna follow Emre. He's gonna go to the goats.
Here she is.
Turn back, stupid. Oh, God, she's got red eyes. Run.
Oh, Emre ran the other way.
Oh, she's gonna get me! Oh my God! Help!
We're coming.
Where are you?
Blaster!
Ah, I got you!
Yes!
Take that, you lady.
Okay.
Oh, she's got red eye. What do we do? Where do we go? Let's go.
You're running.
Keep looking for goat.
Goat!
There's a goat. Here it comes. Grab it.
Come on, you fucking goat.
Get ready to smack her.
I got her.
There you go. Okay, we got two goats. We need two more.
Oh, shit.
Find another goat. Oh, hit. Shit, Kay.
Yeah, he got me. Where were their goats?
I think there's one in the breakfast room.
All right, I'm about to catch a goat, guys. Do you know where she is?
No.
We do not.
Oh, God, this is so terrifying.
I got a heartbeat.
Oh,
there she is. Get her. Stop her. No, Martha.
Oh, God. Oh, God. There's a goat right by us. Oh, my God.
Hey, you see any goats in here?
Yeah. Guys, there's a goat right in the back. On the way to the sacrifice pit, there's a goat.
Okay. We're coming.
All the way in the back.
Yeah, we're here.
Okay, there it is.
Something so amazing about a man in a silver suit.
Should we do three? Should we just go do three since we got
it? Just pick it up. Yeah.
Pick it up.
There we go.
Okay,
let's go.
We should do three since we have three. Ha ha ha.
We have four, dude.
We have four. Ha 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 ha.
Yeah.
Burn it.
I'm doing it.
We should have done that before we left. I suppose it was a little over dramatic over here.
Yeah, we were getting attacked by a horrible demon lady.
Baggy's man wants Torgo and Pimpamania. I think that's a great idea.
Baggy's man, yes!
I really like that idea.
Okay.
Hey,
okay.
There's another goat.
Alright, I'm dumping it. Get ready with your flashlights, guys!
I'm ready.
Okay.
He ain't coming.
Alright.
Yes!
Ooh, yes!
What is so funny?
Okay, I'm gonna throw my goat in.
Alright.
I'm pouring gas in.
Okay.
Cover me.
Thank you, her. She's so angry.
Oh, she is pissed. Okay.
Okay, my goat.
She's coming.
One more goat.
She's fucking here. She's here.
Oh, somebody get that goat in there.
You got her.
Get that goat.
Oh, her eyes are red.
Get that goat in there.
Okay.
Get that goat in there.
It's in there. Right. I'm pouring.
We'll hold her off.
She left.
Okay.
She totally teleported
away.
Or something. The lightning maybe scared her, do you think?
No, I think we just...
Let's go.
All right. Two more goats, you guys.
Two more goats.
Two people are getting goats, and two are just carrying gas, or...
There you go. Start that fire. And now we also need to find a few more flowers, but maybe that's not going
to
happen.
We all got to try to get goats, because who knows which one of us is going to stumble across the goat, you know?
Right.
Yep.
Yeah, you're right.
I don't think any of us have died yet. Do you realize this?
Yeah. Fucking knock on some wood, you bitch!
Yeah!
I was going to say...
Jesus!
Guys,
we
haven't all died at once.
Oh, she is! She's right there! She's gonna fucking get us!
Okay.
Holy shit, that was close. Run!
I'm ready.
Running.
No!
What?
No!
Oh, fuck you.
She got someone!
Yep.
Where's she taking you? Where's she taking you?
Nope, I'm good.
I don't know.
Where'd she take you, bro?
Probably in the attic. I don't know yet. I'm sorry.
Okay.
No. Second floor. Buy some gas on the second floor.
Whew. Fuck.
Where do you guys want me to go for healing?
No, I'm out.
I'm going on the porch. I'll go out to the porch.
Okay. What'd you
just
mean you
take
were
it
out?
Easy.
I'm out of flashlight. I'm sorry.
Oh, there's a goat.
Hi. Get the goats. Just ignore me. I'm fine.
Oh, she's coming.
Yeah. Yeah,
I'm
she
out
is.
Of
oh, shit.
No.
Oh, no, there's another one.
Yes. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
She's coming downstairs, I think.
I'm almost out of flashlight, too. We got to stay back here, Kay.
I can't see anything.
All right. Blaster. Come on. I'm out. I'm out.
Me, too. Ah!
No. Shit. All right. I'm grabbing a first aid kit. I'm going to come for Aaron.